Jo. Can you hear me? Joe.
Oh shit, Schoolsy, I was on mute.
I can't hear you, that was
Oh my god, bro, yeah, I was just saying, like, this feels like going to a festival. Like, going to a festival, it's not just about showing up to the concert. It's like the whole journey, like how I got there, how I'm going home, who I'm with, you know? It's like, gotta secure the bag. Like, first of all, you gotta spend all night awake to get the ticket, like, to get the PS. Then I gotta find the best suitable courier. I'm gonna be, like, calling everyone. Then I gotta track it for, like, the day or two. I might just do, like, the next day tracking, spend the extra money, whatever. Then I gotta spend that whole day at the window waiting for these guys, because they like to pull these things, dude. They like to pull little tricks, like they want to roll by your house. You know what I mean? I'm not letting that happen.
Put the sticker and leave.
Yeah. Huh. Okay, last second wheelie grind with Skolzy. Oh,
my internet's tingling. I want to test the Wi-Fi. Would it disconnect me?
Oh god. Alright, I'm also gonna make it the title. We might have secured a PS5. Okay. Alright, now part two. I'm just opening up your link. Bad!
It's the same, like, it didn't change it from.
I love that. Alright. Okay. Oh, one second. Oh shit, I gotta open up my OBS.
Searching for opponent. It's taking forever.
Do you think you only face people that are online? I mean, on PS5?
No, I don't think so.
P12.
Okay, this guy, I don't know what he's doing, but accept you, fuck.
Oops. All right, we're live, Skolzy. Let me just get.
Let's get it.
Yeah, let's get it. Oops.
Find a lemon again.
Let's go. Let's go.
Neymar.
Come on.
Fuck.
We need Haaland, bro.
Haaland, Cristiano, one of them.
Dude.
Cristiano scored two. Haaland scored like, what, four?
Four goals?
I think so. Luigi just told me that. I'm not sure.
Oh my god.
Let's get Mane and Ansu Fati here.
Let's go. Inter is about to play in like 30 minutes. It's been fucking, it feels like it's been 2 weeks since they played, bro. Or 3 weeks almost. Like, I can't wait to watch.
International break is ass.
It doesn't even make sense why they do it, man. Like, this is like right now, you know what I mean? Like, the Euro was cancelled. You know what I'm saying? Like, who knows what's gonna happen? Now, wasn't it Cup of Nations or whatever?
I don't know what they are doing, but it's not.
Buddy, Cup of Nations is just a glorified friendly. But yeah, I'm just gonna watch and see.
Who's this? Mendy. Okay, when is it going to switch my formation? Tomorrow? Should be off. Well, he's apparently veered into an offside position. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. This guy plays too defensive. David Alaba. Has two CDMs sitting.
They probably both on drop between CDs.
Yeah. And Mane in the thick of things. Come on! That's fucking dope.
Wait, I can't wait to see this. Oh, this is the classic Scorsese. Dude, you find him far post, eh?
Yes, he's a Navas there. He's an idiot.
Wow. Buddy, that's how easy it is, eh? Wow. Mane, so fast. No
damage done. Fucked it up. That I should have passed it. Went with the X.
Let's go, Scorsese, you got this ball for. And an astute piece of defending.
And it's a quality pass. Williams. Frankie de Jong. Come on. Interceptions are ass in this game. Like, give me
the worst is in pro clubs, bro. You have to be perfect, and like, there's like two different types of interceptions too. There's like the ones that you auto intercept where you collect it, and then there's the circle interceptions where you don't always collect it.
How did he save it? Fuck! That's right, to pull my corner.
Ooh.
Oh no, he has Koundé.
That's a viewers right now, Scorsese. Four viewers, let's go. Ooh.
See me fail?
Ah, the goalie came out.
It's too late. I know. He wasn't offside by a mile.
Ah, that was tight. It's not that delayed, actually, from you, like, watching you on YouTube from what you're saying. It's like
not that bad.
Two seconds behind. Real danger. 2 seconds behind. It's pretty fine. It's pretty good. Can't wait. Ooh! Let's go, near post.
China boy.
Yeah, that's for everybody who says you can't score near post in this game. Bro, you know how many people score near post on me?
No, look at this. Yeah, Mokiele. I was about to pull a fucking.
Nice.
What is this, Lehmer? What is this, Lehmer? No, Lehmer. No one passes like this. Your CDM. Joao Felix. This is Neymar. That's what I'm struggling with. The passing quality on my team is horrible. Was a foul, but good use of advantage by bro! And the referee sees that as a foul. It's taking 2 hours to pull the final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear. I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Honey, Chan is just everywhere.
In there, buddy. What is this guy's up and I'm ready to go?
Ask him about the call's customer service.
Yeah, Inder, I might need you to call an Indian customer service center and start telling them bad things. Or maybe they'll listen to him because he could, like, speak, you know? Like, maybe they'll be like, oh, okay. He's not just, like, an asshole Westerner or something. Like, whatever they're thinking. Like, listen to this crybaby crying about his PlayStation 5. Like, you know? In there, buddy. Life's good.
What do you think about Sadio Mane with that header?
Buddy, like, you're making a good case for me buying him right now. I'm going to tell you this. You're also making a good case for me to change the way that, like, my style is.
Is this the moment? Ah, he did win. I went near post. No. What a save.
Ah.
Look at
not
this.
Not that event. Time, eh? Joao Felix. Fool me once, shame on me. Shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on me. It's with Williams.
That's Neymar, I'm afraid. Well, that's the kind of player you want from your defender.
Yeah, Mookie Allen.
Oh my god, I have the idiot who stops running. Ansu Fati.
Oh my god. Dude, I hate these runs.
Yeah. He stopped running. Like, he brought the defender towards Mane's side and stopped running. Like, what's the point?
Makes no sense. And players waiting in the center.
Mane, teammates in the middle. Ansu. Well, he's given a corner, the referee.
Over it comes. Ooh, what a ball. Oh, close.
Woo!
Corner?
Another one.
That's cool.
Ah, my corners are not working with this guy. He has tall players near post.
I see.
I need to change it. Can you fucking play, please? The referee has decided
there will be just 1 minute of added time. Can't handle the sauce. Joao Felix. Yeah, I'm just gonna sit here. Buddy, those PS5 streams are...
Watch the goalie movement. Watch the goalie movement I stole from him.
Oh my god. Let's go. Dude, learning how to move the goalie is one of the most important things, bro. It saves you. It literally saves you.
Yeah, but I mean, sometimes it fucks you up too.
Yeah, that's true. But like, I don't know, man. Like, That game versus Div that I played, a few of those saves Karius made, like, I don't know if it registered the move, but I was moving them.
Yeah, it helped. It helps a lot. I mean, it just saved me.
There you go. Let's go in there.
Close.
Let's go, Scorsese. You got this guy. So back in business, and the
Invincibles anything but in the first what? Half. Will isn't it be a different like story in the now? Second 45? Okay, this guy is started getting the bounces and shit. And game started fucking up with me. I know this.
Dude, I mean, what the hell? My MacBook had two rubber things on the bottom. That doesn't make sense. Beautifully weighted ball.
China boy! Aw, oh, Mendy's insane. Come on! Watch the interception I just made with Lema. Who does that? I didn't even move it that side.
Oh, wow.
Alaba! This looks promising out wide. Sadio Mane in the middle. Ah, he caught me with Jesus Navas. And that's a corner.
You're making him a better player, Skullzy. Do you remember this game?
It hasn't come to very much.
Dude, on Twitch it was so funny. Remember how I said I was like laughing how they sent me that coupon?
Yeah.
People are like saying how awful Kohl's is. Like all these guys do is send you coupons. Like it's not even like they're doing it for you personally. They just spam everybody with these coupons. And they say half of them you can't even use on half the items. They all have exemption.
Neymar. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack.
Scorsese, bro. Ronaldo is gonna be on your team.
Jerome Roussillon. Nutmegs in a potentially dangerous position. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defense?
Ansu Fati!
Oh my god, the guy's legs look like fucking egg blenders so fast. Woo!
So they restart the game and only one team in it.
Goddamn. My order is still in fulfillment. Come on, man!
Well, no stopping him.
Do you think about that goal? Still...
That was nice, bro.
Will he play it in?
Ansu Fati and Sadio Mane, that's
Frankie
a lot.
De Jong.
That's crazy, bro. Dude, it won't count the games I played as featured battles. I'm getting angry.
What's featured battles? What's that?
Like featured team, I mean, like one of the silver objectives is play a featured game, like versus a team of the week or versus one of those special people. And I did both, and neither of them worked.
I don't do objectives, so. Ah, fucking Militao.
I'm hoping that they're saying, like, that's for last week and you have to wait for this week.
Committed challenge. On the offensive.
Why do you stop, Ansu? Why? Ah.
Valverde. In possession, Adama.
Fuck.
Well, the keeper should grab hold of it.
Castils.
Jerome Roussillon. Promise. Flag raised for offside.
He has money as a sub. He just subbed him, man. Eh? Fuck off.
Why? Because he sees how good you're playing, huh?
Leon Bailey. Bailey. He has time. Can he make it count?
Ansu Fati.
Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
It's a buddy, this guy's got to. He's got to quit it. Losing it now.
Still living Neymar. The dream.
Went in strongly, decisively.
Oh my bad. Ah, fuck. Not scoring. He is. Ah, yes.
Mukiele's a beast, eh?
Yeah.
Played into the center of the box. Good defending to prevent the chance.
Growing he has 96 jumping. Corner.
I'm going for goal three. Will change Sterling, not so good. I don't know about Sterling as a striker. I think Sterling's like a left forward or right forward.
He has good finishing, he's fast. Like what's his attacking position? That's a big factor.
Yeah.
It's above 80 or striker.
I'm gonna tell Inder to get freaking Sadio Mane, bro. Honestly, Inder, take a look. I won a match trailing 5-1 and won 7-6. Let's go. Love to hear that. Yeah, just take a look at Ansu Fati and Sadio Mane.
Ooh, I was going for Bailey, but they decided to not go for him. Come on.
Adama. Sadio Mane now.
Yeah, he scored his goal.
5-1. Everyone needs to be happy.
Yeah. Neymar scored his goal.
Yeah, Toto won his first weekend league game, eh?
Let's go! What's his
Let's
record?
Let's go, Toto. 1-6.
Let's go!
Let's go, Toto. It's better than 0-7. That's all he can say. The first win's the hardest one, bro.
That's a nice looking ball. Ansu Fati!
Bro, who was that just took out the center back, too?
I don't know. I don't know. I didn't see it.
Oh man, who's number 16?
16? That's Bailey.
Bailey? Okay, yeah. He ran into their like wing back or center back or something, and they both and he fell. If any luck will pack Sadio, bro. I hope you have all the luck in the world and get it.
Look, the skills. I have nothing. I can't do any skills. It's just a showcasing my.
Oh my god, that's so funny! That little like skip move, or like you know, where it pushes to the next lane and it does like that little jump. Oh no, what the hell's happening? My TV was doing something weird.
Failing the PS5.
Yeah. I went into like a power save mode.
Let's go, first win on this team. Let's go, boys.
Let's go! Let's go, Scolzi. Grande, Scolzi. Oh my god. My MacBook is acting slow. I might have to pull out my MacBook Air. My MacBook Air
I have an Air one.
Yeah, like I have an old Pro. That it works, that I have a MacBook Air. The MacBook Air is actually better than the Pro, like, because it's newer, but... The Air, if you unplug it, it just dies. The battery is messed up. So, like, I don't like using it because it's risky. Bro, people try to be smart and waste time. Yeah, bro, I mean, I could tell you I lost games by trying to waste time. I learned how to waste time proper ways. Even a good player that we play with, Duty, he had a really bad wasting time moment. I was trailing 4-1-5-4. Let's go, buddy. Pretty soon people are going to be gambling on us when we play.
It's going to take a while to find the games. 8 a.m.
I'm going to throw up a little Santa Scorsese on this stream.
Is this a good ping? Yeah. Kinda.
Santa schools, you're literally if the PlayStation comes before Christmas, buddy, you're literally fulfilling the prophecy. The Santa schools prophecy. It's hilarious, dude. I'm gonna get a custom skin with that Santa schools card on it for my PlayStation.
Let's get it. Okay.
Let's get good it, buddy.
Team. Good team. Good team. His defense is solid.
Should be a good game.
His left and right were backs up. Winnable. We'll try abusing his wing backs.
Let's do it.
They lack pace, so hopefully.
Absolutely splendid day for football, and we're looking forward to the game.
This guy's not playing. What?
What happened?
Watch. Fullback Lee Dixon, and we've got action from the weekend league coming up for you.
How's that a foul? That's hilarious.
To me, it means excitement, pressure, lots at stake. I'm really looking forward to the game, Derek.
That's a goal. Well, Paul got lucky with that. I don't know where my defender was going, but...
He was following that guy. Ooh!
No, I got lucky with that.
He was... Yeah. Come on.
Look at this! Like, the game is fucking with me. That was X, simple X.
Oh! Mane. Wang Hee-chan. Wow.
Pace of use is not working. keep it to him. Come on! This guy is a loser. Yeah, can already feel it.
Well, are we perhaps looking at the man who could make all the difference in this game, Sergio Aguero?
Look at this guy.
Impresses you about him?
Well, it's his all-round play, his movement.
He plays with Aguero.
The way he threatens down into the channels, but ultimately centre forwards are judged by the goals they score, and he scores all types of brilliant goals.
And he's broken free.
Look at this! No, Sadio, no! What the fuck was that? What the fuck?
Oh my god, that's the pass he does?
What the fuck? He has 80 passing! 80!
It's with Alan.
No, the game is fucking with me. Why? Why? Like, I have a shitty team. Why would they?
Makes no sense.
Zakaria. Mane. Konrad Leimer. Fatih. A really sumptuous ball.
He saves that. He saves that. But get fucked. Let's go. Look how he saved that. Look.
Oh my god. He must have moved his keeper.
Yeah, he must have moved.
He must have moved his keeper. There's no way he's saved. But you got the rebound. Yeah. Was that Bailey? Let's go 80.
It's not bad. Oh. I love him.
No, he looks good. Dude, I ended up buying a 79 because I was sick and tired of COVID being on 7 chem on the weekend.
Look at this. Kickoff glitch.
Wow. Of course the rebound off the block goes right to him, eh?
Look how easy the shot was, and my goalie doesn't like it. Doesn't like it.
Mukiele.
Playing against the loser.
Ansu Fati. On to Mukiele. Bailey. Beating his opponent. Can they forge ahead? And foiled by Van Dijk.
Should have taken the foul.
And now the delivery.
Scores is special almost.
Buddy, that backdoor cross was fire, Alan. Though.
And play okay, he gives his last, he gets a foul, I guess. That's how he rolls.
Aguero. And here's Alan. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Aguero. David Alaba. Now can they counter clinically? Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead.
Oh, Ansu, fuck.
And almost a goal.
Well, they broke at speed and looked like they were going to capitalize. Not far off target.
It's close.
Jorginho Wijnaldum.
Score, Scorsi.
They've easily won it. Fuck.
Aubameyang. Wijnaldum now. Well, mopping up defensively. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Alan. Aguero. Rashford. And now Alan. Rashford. And here's Robertson. And return to Rashford.
Well, he can't win the ball because his players has like 90 dribbling or something. So the game tackle. Just gives it to him back.
Yeah, like look at this guy. He thinks he's so cool.
On the counter attack. Will they profit from this situation? Well, he has players.
Big Zach. Big Zach. That's my center back scoring there.
Really?
Yeah.
What was he doing there?
I hit the one, so he kept running.
Let's go. Let's go. You should get Zachariah. Me or Scorsi?
I have him. He's my center back.
Oh, he's the guy who scored.
Yeah,
I had Zachariah. Inter winning 2-1. Let's go, Inter. Everybody's doing well now. Bro, I think I rushed my games too hard, bro. I could have, like, you know what I mean? I could have been playing. Yeah. Whatever, next week I'm
Ansu fucking Fati.
Let's go.
This loser.
Let's go. Yeah, next week, I'm going to do, like, games in three. So, if I win two out of the three, maybe I'll play a fourth. But if I lose two out of the three, I'm not playing another one. So, even if I lose, like, two out of two, I might not even play the third one because I already lost the series. I'm going to pretend every three games is, like, its own little series. So, if I lose two, that's when I stop.
Yeah, I think losing, like, when you start losing for champs, you need to stop. And also, yeah, like, I feel like the first day is the hardest day to play on.
Yeah, definitely. I was already done before within the first 18 hours. Whatever. It's a learning experience. Yeah, I had Zachariah, but I used him SBC. That team I used today was just the kind of team I put together. I just didn't want to use my PL team because, like, I'm still not... After selling my guys, I'm not too happy right now. How's it looking?
I have the worst left back in the world.
Who is it?
Rosilon. He can't do anything.
That's hilarious. Yeah, I'm definitely going to get Zachariah again. Hopefully I pull him in a pack.
I play him as a center back. I don't like him in the mid.
Yeah, he looked good as a center back. Do you start him there or do you still bring him on there?
I have Alaba as center back. At the beginning of the game, I switch between them.
Oh, really?
Alaba is amazing as a CDM. He has everything you want in a CDM. He has 81 passing. He has everything.
Bro, that guy scored my only free kick so far to date in foot. He scores penalties. Like, he's good, man. I like that. It's a good idea. Applying vigorous pressure.
See, he just won me the ball there. He's amazing.
Wow. This is Alaba. Oh, wow.
Alaba. Bailey. He has good passing too, like.
That looks like a great pass. I like the way he moves, kinda.
Yeah, but he's not a center back. He's short. Plenty of pressure. An effective challenge.
I swear Alaba used to be a wing back, didn't he, back in the day?
He played wing back, then CDM, then center back.
Interesting.
I think he still plays in CDM. But mainly he's a center back, because they don't have center backs. They ended up injuring most of them.
Interesting. That reminds me of, there was a really nice LAM card, like, probably like 7 years ago. That was a CDM card, and I had it. I was so fired up. He missed. Oh my god.
I moved my goalie there. You could have, like,
He had that goal.
Fatih. Oh, Van Dijk, if he gets near you, that's it. And winning it back. He's like, come here, boy. He's pressing hard now.
Yeah, you gotta do something here.
And now, fuck. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Half an hour remaining then. Here it pass. There's no point in passing it. Jerome Roussillon.
And slipped through beautifully. Yeah, you just sure certain passes is all you need.
Oh, Ansu Fati, what the fuck was that? I'm not sure what he did there, but he caught it on the top of his head,
but whatever he did, it was a poor attempt. Oh.
Played him perfectly too. Well, the perfect tackle really.
A throw in. They've kept it in the corner. Oh, he has Trent. He has Alexander Arnold on that one.
He has Alexander Arnold and he has Robertson, so I'm using my wingers a lot. I'm gonna put Lozano on now. Lozano has like the highest pace in the game, 97.
Wow. Yeah, I think you can exploit him for sure. Well, you already have.
He scored. Tried to get the block off him.
Look at this guy. You could tell he was so nervous there.
But I mean, I should have gotten the fucking block there because I positioned my player. I think they don't like it. Okay? Look! That was fraud before I posed. Look!
Oh, that's a foul.
That's a fraud, if anything. It's nothing.
Good He's tackle. Taking... It'll be a throw.
He did nothing?
No, the like the referee is saying it's nothing.
Oh my god.
Here's Mukiele. Lozano. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here.
Piece of defensive
judgment. Ender, three wins already this morning. Let's go.
Let me tell you. Fucking Van Dijk's interception is walking.
Yeah, I saw that. He's a beast, Van Dijk. Oh, that's your ball.
Lozano.
Tell Scorsese I was not beating a player which had the exact same team as him.
Who is he?
Zachariah and Embolo Striker. Zachariah CB and Embolo Striker.
Who's that?
Jay Ender.
I subbed Embolo out, to be honest. Like, and Bilarabi, I can't stand Bilarabi.
Yeah, I can't stand Bilarabi either.
Bilarabi is like, he has good stats in the game, he's ass.
Yeah. Dude, there's no, like, the right mid is the hardest position to get in this game.
Bro,
me at least.
Look what happened. I swear to God, that was a pin. That was a pin if anyone other
that
than
slide?
Van Dijk.
Van Dijk, yeah.
Anyone other than Van Dijk, that's a pin.
Yeah, 100%.
I was trying to use the jets. Van Dijk is saving his ass right now.
Yeah, he is. Look at Van Dijk. He just charges at you with them. Wow. Any other center back in the game, you beat him and you're on a breakaway now. Really important piece of last ditch defending. Let's go, Scorsese.
Now can they counter clinically? Can they take advantage of the situation? Lozano. Lima on the ball. Alaba. Now Mane.
Very nice.
Effective challenge.
Ooh, nice pass.
I know he's gonna pull if I change my view.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, oh, I guess I'll get no one.
Get your stick and bring it to the corner, maybe.
Look at Alaba, he's a beast.
What's Alaba's stamina too?
I don't know. Hi? He doesn't get tired. I don't have any players in here that get tired. Crossfired
over. Goal 2 is 17 win.
Mm-hmm.
Marcus Rashford.
Wow.
That's what I got last week. I went to Bailey, but it doesn't go to Bailey. Twice up in this game. Time, but only the one minute. He ate me.
Rashford. Alan. Let's go.
Let's go. Trying to block his way. And
this guy, yeah, let's go. Inder has three games left, three games needed for 17.
Let's go.
Scorsese's got, 10, you're at 11 wins now, right?
I don't know, 10 or 11, one of them. 10, I think, 10.
Let's go, Scorsese. Let's go, everybody. Nico FC, that guy thought he was so good, eh? 10 wins. Let's go, Scorsese.
One game now.
That's it. I can't wait till I have PS5, bro.
It'll be easy to screen share.
Exactly. That's the one thing I'm thinking of, like, wow, this would be so much easier.
Can't you use it to stream, like, get rid of the PCs and just use it?
You can, but there's some things that the PC is good for. Like, I can stream just straight from my PS4 too, but like putting stuff on the screen and...
Oh yeah.
Yeah, like all those things. But, yeah, I think the PS5 is like better for streaming than the PS4.
The Steam is not that good too.
Mm-hmm.
It only has one CDM, like...
Havertz isn't the best, eh?
Yeah, he doesn't stay at the back at all. Like, he's kind of...
Hello everyone and welcome. He's got like not the best defense either. Like Ake and Sanchez, like they're good, but
they're not the best.
After Fisi Van, yeah, after Fisi Van Dijk, bro. Here we go.
I would welcome them with an open arm, like welcome. Fucking Van Dijk was stealing everything.
Yeah. And Bolo's out. This guy has the most caps on your team, but the least minutes played.
Okay, he's a loser. You'll see.
Oh my god. What do you hate more? Oh wow. What do you hate more, Skillers or people like that, like standards?
People like that. Skillers, at least they are doing something.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Like, bro, you gotta respect some of the Skillers. Like, like the guys who know what they're doing, bro.
This guy, he's just doing it. Like, he's doing nothing.
Yeah, he's still trying to figure out the game. But like, dude, the game started. Let's go.
He thinks he's smart. That's all.
Mane.
Oh, a tremendous block. Played into the center of the ball. Come on, like Klosterman is right there.
Andrew Robertson. Big boy time.
Arsenal finding space on the wing. Now they've lost it. Oh, nice ball. Leon Bailey could cross it in here.
Ah.
Ooh, what a ball though. The referee says corner. Now the delivery. Nice.
Look at this header.
Oh my god. I didn't see that yet. I just saw
Bailey. Yeah, I tried. That's my weakness.
But he looked good, bro. He looks nice.
Wang
Hee
Chan. Oh, the perfect ball now. Almost. I didn't time it well. I'm getting through him.
Ooh.
He's an asshole. Just pure assholes.
Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Fati.
You're Div 1, right?
Ah, yes! Ah, ah. Bailey.
Come on.
I fucked it up. Kept it with Fati. Look, Rosillon stops. I switched to him, he stops.
Dude, I know, that's what I'm saying. Me and Duty were talking about this. See, like, the defenders, they stop and they're hard to click on sometimes. Good defender. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Oh, fuck. Close shit. Kai Havertz.
Ake has it. He's getting lucky with this.
Alan. A sloppy pass. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Konrad Leimer. Every pass hitting its target.
Ooh.
Mane. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe.
Let's go! And a goal! I deserved that shit. No
wonder you did.
Fuck.
Let's go. You definitely deserved it. They try to wipe out that last
goal. He's gonna get the fucking
tackling and winning the ball to boot.
Not today.
Mane. Wang Hee Chan played towards the back post.
Oh, Wang Hee Chan doesn't cross it to Bailey. Something wrong with them.
I wish you did that SBC, bro. But yeah.
He's not starting with the team. They don't start him. That's why he never plays.
Yeah. I was watching them yesterday morning or yesterday afternoon. I finally saw that, you know, that idiot Campbell. with the stupid little ponytail.
Yeah.
The 81, buddy. I get that guy all the time. I never even knew who he was. And then I saw him in real life. I'm like, wow, this guy's hair stupider than my solar flare when I had it.
Solar flare.
Yeah.
So a corner, it'll be not the best clearance.
Ooh.
Really close. Just over the top.
But yeah, all the boys. Ooh, I thought that went in. Yeah. Sabitzer, Gulashi. Gulashi's playing nice, actually, in that.
He has high overall, so. I David think so. Alaba.
Mm-hmm. He's going forward well here. Alaba.
Juanichan. I'm crossing too much now. No, please. Ha! Zakaria is there to save me. Look at this pass.
Nice.
Bailey. And space to cross it.
Oh my god. Was that X or triangle?
That was triangle. Look at what Bailey did after. Dude, that was X. He was right in front of him.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Really good interception.
Come on, Scorsese. Yes! Nice. Excellent.
Ah, the block! Come on.
Oh.
Wilfried Zaha.
Ooh.
And providing width.
Of course he blocks it from there.
Here's Gabriel Jesus. They couldn't hang on to it again. Fatty. That's not a bad ball. Bailey. Can he put it in? Oh, the keeper making sure that was
what the fuck? From danger. No way!
Ooh.
I got lucky on that one, but...
Wow!
How does he save something like that?
That was ridiculous.
So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said.
I should have kept it on the ground.
Yeah, there's still a nice play though. Look at this guy.
That is that for the first...
7 shots. He didn't have any shot. This is the opportunity that he's gonna win it.
Schools, you got this guy.
Into the second half, the Nutmegs have the lead, but there might still be a few twists and turns before this match is over. Zakaria. Sadio Mane now. Konrad Leimer. Poor pass under no real pressure.
Leimer's passing is horrible.
Yeah, dude.
Wang Hee Chan.
Wow.
Konrad Leimer. Mane.
Sadio Mane, come on! He's off. Sadio Mane,
wow. Wow, oh, the rebound, fuck. Dude, you know what I can't believe? You play Sadio Mane with 5 chem, and he's still a rocket, bro.
Come on.
He would be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Ansu Fati.
Come on, Ansu, make the fucking run!
Not quite accurate enough.
Do I have to beg you to make a run?
Oh. He, like, readjusted,
yeah.
Too.
Like, I'm waiting for him to make the run. He doesn't do it.
Yeah, people were complaining about this on Reddit the other day. They're like, is it just me, or do everybody, look, do all my players, or does every player in this game make fake runs?
Mora, defensive roadblock in the way of that cross.
Nice.
David Alaba.
Oh, I remember Ruslan. Remember that card came out last year.
He's not bad, but like he's one of the players that I would change.
Yeah.
Ansu Fati. Tremendous ball played through.
nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Davinson Sanchez was good.
Gabriel Jesus. Yeah, like, I was going to get Sanchez instead of Aki last week.
Fuck. Klosterman is a beast.
Nice. Ooh, the suckage, eh?
Yeah.
Risky suckage, but what paid off?
Ha!
Lucas. Nice.
How does he catch up to me? Sergio Aguero did the calculation. 95.
Pace. 95. Yeah. Novdi Mukiele. No space for them here. Nice.
Watch that!
That's cool. I can't wait to see this. Ooh, that's typical Scholesy right there. Let's go.
Sadio Mane.
Let's go.
The visitors have totally controlled possession. Don't control the ball in midfield, it's very difficult to have enough of the ball to create chances for your strikers.
And fuck really it.
Been a dominant performance. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Kai Havertz.
Out.
Roussillon has it. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Well, let's see about the cross.
Ah, I'm crossing a lot and it's working, so I'm not gonna stop.
Well, disappointing end to the move.
Bro, if it's working, why would you stop?
Yeah.
Because you're catching him. You're catching him on his heels, so like. It's a 50-50 header every time you cross that if everyone's sprinting at it. The same angle, right?
David
nice. Mukiele.
Oh, a lovely ball.
I will say the one happy guy was the one guy I was very happy with this weekend was Mukiele.
Is he insane? I have him.
He's good.
He's good.
He was good. Yeah, he was good. Dude, he put me onto him. You have him playing, don't you?
Yeah. I love him. Well, I would prefer if I play him center back. He's insane there.
Dude, I was going to say, when I switched to the five back, he was my RCB. And he was playing better there than RB, bro, yeah. To be fair.
He's insane there.
Yeah.
He's insane everywhere. He has good like stats everywhere.
Mm-hmm. I don't want to be like a pussy, but I think I might bring in a five back system sometimes because like it just felt good. It almost felt like a 3-5-2 when I had the ball, which I liked because like the wing backs were like right at the halfway line on the line. I like that.
Give you options.
Mane.
You're a little Conte there.
Exactly. And then, yeah, exactly. It's literally Conte. And like if somebody gets caught up, Mukiele is there, like straight up.
He's gonna make up like for everything. He's fast and strong and jumping 96. Like,
and if he's not the and I don't have to worry about him running up if he's playing center back. You know what I mean? Yeah. He'll always be there.
Lamar, if he has a better passing, he would be amazing. And the emphasis is on creativity. Like this?
Yeah.
Nope. Good never.
Ah, Inder lost. It's all right, Inder. You still got two chances.
Well, there's the final whistle, and that's it up.
Let's go, Scholesy.
He had one shot the whole game.
Well, I mean, you have two chances at Ronaldo and Haaland is what I mean. You're still getting two cards if you got 14 wins.
Let's see if I can get a gold 3. Let's go.
How many more games you have?
I don't know, it's hot, more than 10, I think.
Wow. Yeah.
I started 6 in a row, I was 8-2 or something. I lost a lot.
Nice. Well, yo, Skullzy, guess what just showed up?
What?
My Kohl's cash.
The people are saying even if you cancel, they give you the cash.
Oh my god. And cyber savings. Well, I'm gonna go look on their site and see if there's anything I don't have to worry about shipping from. $180, dude. You gotta be really desperate to be giving people that. You know what I'm saying?
I don't know if you can use it everywhere. If it's like limited to weird stuff.
Let me look right now.
I mean, if it's as long as it's on the site, you can buy everything with it. Buy another PS5 and sell it. Let's see what they have. This team is not bad. Like, he's good. He's good. He has a good team.
Hello everyone, the weather forecast.
You can't purchase gift cards.
Umbulo, sayonara.
That stinks. I can't purchase gift cards with it.
I almost played Fatty in goal.
Oh my god. Dude, that was what Duty and Bob did when they put 9 gold in that.
They did in the 17th minute. I was about to do it first minute. Mm-hmm. I like it. My stadium. Everywhere. Poor man. Poor man.
Promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray. With me for commentary is Lee Dixon, and we've got action from the foot.
This guy has Kante. Kante is annoying.
I certainly can't wait for this one, Lee.
Mm-hmm.
Well, what does the Foot Champions Weekend League mean to you? To me, it means excitement, pressure, lots at stake. I'm really looking forward to the game, Derek.
Dude, what do these guys even have in their stupid store? I can't believe they're making me go and look around.
This guy is sitting. How can I play with someone like this?
I don't know, man.
Give me... How do I call for the foul? I did it. I hit what they wanted. Thibaut Courtois is in goal. Lucas Hernandez. Villarabi is ass. N'Golo Kante
starts alongside Axel Witsel in central midfield. Oh my god, he can't even control that first pass.
Thank god he left.
Fati.
Someone come close, please.
This is Alaba. Mane. On a pass that lacks quality. Sam Maximan. Looking confident with the ball at his feet.
He's scored, I think. Yep. That's a goal.
Come on,
scoring. He's defending. Like, his whole team is in the back. Can't do anything.
Yeah. I wonder what the best way to play versus this kind of guy is.
I need to switch it to 4-1-2-1-2. Because he has 3 CDMs. He has Emre Can, he has Kante, and he has what's his name? Witsel. All CDMs.
Jesus.
How can I play?
That's what I'm saying. It's crazy. Really good reading of the game to win possession back.
I'm gonna try this, then I'm gonna switch to 4-1-2.
Ansu Fati.
Ref! Ref! I'm getting raped!
Raped!
Sam Maximin. He's good too, to be honest. Is it going to be? Still a
chance. He sticks to his game plan, which is... Can't really harp on that. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Ooh. Bailey. Wow, ref! Ooh! Possibilities.
Look how the goalie's jumped.
Oh my god, the Superman. Mane. The worst animation for a goalie. Worked for him that time.
Look! Look!
Alfonso Davies.
No!
That was a shot!
Werner.
No, man.
Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass.
No, 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 not like this. Look.
Well, he went for placement, but it didn't go to plan.
Why would he pass there? There's no one there.
He's trying to open himself up, bend it into that corner, but he got it
all wrong. Oh, my God.
Good pressure high up the pitch. Emre Can. Now Mane.
No.
A glorious chance.
Come on, game. Nick of time.
Wang Hee-chan.
He has Mane as well, eh?
And pull back. Ah. Tremendous block.
These blocks. You love it when you block them, you hate it when they block you.
The visitors don't have too much of the ball, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them. And with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems. N'Golo Conte. And Witzel with it. Really good challenge.
I got it off him. How does he keep the ball like...
Emre Can.
It's fucked up.
Conte. And Witzel with it. Pulls it back. Jerome Roussillon. Klostermann. Wang Hee-chan. Konrad Leimer. Ansu Fati. Dangerous looking attack.
Gives it a go. Let's go.
And it goes. The leveler.
Wang Hee-chan is amazing.
Wow, you just out-muscled him there with Wang Hee-chan. Let's go, Skolzy. That's your dog, bro. You should get a Wang Hee-chan jersey.
Jerome Roussillon.
How happy are you about Ansu Fati card, bro, eh?
Ah, yeah, but look at Rosilon's passing.
Emre Can.
Oh, God.
He's awful.
Sadio Mane now.
There's even another left back you can get to replace him. There's like...
Can.
Huh.
Now Witzel.
No.
And a goal! In the lead again!
Oh, my defense just pulled.
No!
Kick off again. 2-1, the current state of affairs.
Who's this? Number 6. It's winning tackles left, right, and center.
And he did well to cut it out.
Look at this. Lima's passing is...
Who was that? I don't even know who that was.
Mane. He knows what he's doing when it comes to blocking. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute.
His number 6 is winning everything.
Let's figure out at halftime who it is. Oh, it's Hernandez. Is that Lucas Hernandez?
No way.
Bailey. Come on, bro. That's crazy.
And a goal to level this contest. All even.
Ooh, what a pass. Ooh. Yo, Mane does these kind of scoop finishes, but so did Bailey as well for you. Like, they're like weird little swerves, eh?
Mine
it's
is
almost
good.
Like a goal.
The difference but the difference between them is the attacking positioning. Bailey doesn't move at all. His attacking positioning is ass.
Mm-hmm.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences.
Switchback. I'm playing against a switchback.
Alfonso Davies. Here's Mukiele.
He bites a lot, like but I have a fucking left back that can defend. That's why I'm afraid.
Really vital interception here.
Poor fucking.
Mane.
Has a bulldog.
Oh, a nice looking pass. He read it well defensively. Mane. And the ball's gone.
What? How is that offside? There's no way that's offside.
Davis.
Oh, wow. That was really close, Rep. He should have waited till after the play to check the VAR.
And showing fine vision. Fucking Sam Maxima.
Making sure nothing untoward happened. Bailey. Good visualization and execution.
Why did he stop there? Why?
That's all they can conjure for now.
Why do you stop like that?
I don't know. I'm keeping L1. Like, R1. Like, I'm running. I have R1 for running, so.
But you have R1 for running?
Yeah.
You know, not a R2, eh?
No.
Well, not cleared away completely, but it can't get all
I swear one of the old FIFAs was R1, wasn't it?
Yeah. No, it's Pez, I think.
Can he finish?
Pez was... They say, like, I still have... different like buttons for shooting and
That's not going to help the cause, an effort like that, Lee.
Well, sometimes you can just get a little bit too cute, put your head down, put your laces through the ball and strike it. Well, Derek, just look at those stats. You have to say it's been a brilliant game up to now. Chances both ends. Hopefully that's not a commentator's curse.
Well, they're on the scent of something positive.
Ref!
Defending inside the box.
What's wrong with this ref?
Excellent defending. Axel Witsel. Werner. What a shocking pass, really. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Nothing positive comes
my
of it,
players just started passing it weirdly.
Axel Witsel. Showing teamwork and commitment. Oh, terrific pass.
Fucking Alaba, that's why I love him. Look at the pass.
A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop it.
Oh, yeah.
As we can see here, it's great play. They force a mistake by pressing really high up the pitch. And when they win the ball back, just look
so he's going beast mode on these guys, eh?
Great stuff.
I need to use a sweat bag.
Defended well.
No ball.
It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in.
Please.
Well, it's come down.
How? Like, he goes through Mane's body to get it.
Oh my god. Whoa.
The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. And a foul in the opinion of the referee.
Nice.
Now, what can they do from this free kick situation?
Come on, bang this free kick.
Oh, okay. Look at the touch.
He had to reach look. With hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet.
Oh my god.
Did a brilliant job then.
Moving it forward.
Okay. Mine is just.
Now the attack promising as it was. Scuppered there.
Oh my god.
15 minutes remaining.
Oh.
The game is just fucking with me. The game is just fucking with me.
Yeah, they're trying to make it hard for you.
Look at the pass.
Oh my god, that was ridiculous.
Yeah.
Substitution time it is. Now the delivery.
Let's go.
Fisted away by the goalkeeper.
Mukiela is money though for you.
Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. It might be perfectly set up for the counter attack, you know. And he's broken free.
Nice.
Can he finish?
No, 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 no. Wait, got way too close to the goalie. No, no. I should have scored that.
Oh.
This could cost me the game. This could cost me the game. Fuck.
Come on, Scorsese. Ooh.
Well read to ease the pressure.
Just listen to the fans here, Derek. They've just kept their noses in the
come on, come on. It's not to him.
Struggling to keep the ball.
They're playing with me with those passes.
Leon Bailey.
Alaba beast mode.
Well, Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage.
Come on, he's raping me.
A great challenge, free kick here.
Oh my God. Mane is an animal though, eh? Bailey.
I got lucky, but I scored. Fuck him. Sadio Mane. Oh, that's Ansu Fati.
Ooh, nice little, yeah, that fake cut, that fake shot, you were lucky to get by him, but yeah. you deserve a goal, bro. You had a breakaway, you had fraud passes, he never even got close, bro. Like, he got in your box, but, like, he's never a problem. Like,
Hernandez. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment.
Package, let's go.
He's so cheesy. Your goalie just passed so confidently there. Ooh, he keeps it in? Wow.
Yeah, I fucked it in fucking after.
Yeah, who cares anyways, bro? That was mint.
Now you're playing well, Drozilon. Fuck off. Starts playing well at the last second.
Yeah, it's good. At least he decided to show off.
It was a tough game.
He just banged out 3 wins, was he?
Four
wins.
I'm missing
the interview. 4 wins, let's go.
Ooh. Shot accuracy, 100%.
Oh, it's huge. So what are we going for? You need...
Trying.
You're 17. At 11 or you have 14?
I have 12 now.
12 wins?
Yeah, 12 wins. I think I have 6 losses or 7. One of them.
It's not bad. You can get to 17, suppose.
Mm-hmm. The least thing I got was 17. I got 20 twice and 17 times, I think.
Amazing.
What's wrong with this ping? I have 70 ping, I'm not playing on that. They're not giving me games now, they're searching for someone to destroy me.
Oh? Oh, you just cancelled it, smart.
Yeah. Look at the ping I'm getting. There's no way I'm getting this ping.
56? Is that bad for you?
Yeah, I play on 20. Look. Yeah, now it's fine.
Maybe it's them.
Everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've
got. I miss his team.
I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position, and we've got action from the weekend league coming.
I didn't see his team.
Neither did I missed that. I saw like his left forward was like a player of the month or something.
Ah, why am I hitting this? Is it performance or match facts?
Yeah, but player ratings.
Player ratings? Are you sure? Yeah.
Yeah.
He has Fabinho, Cup. Not bad, not bad, not bad, not bad. Now I need to hit another pose.
Yeah, Son. He has the player of the month Son card. Is that the red pick Castiles, or who is that?
No, normal Castiles? Normal Castiles. Not bad.
No, not bad. All these players, I feel so bad for them. They all get such a bad name when somebody pulls them from rewards, but they want somebody better, you know?
Hopefully all lives up to the billing. He's 83 and tall as fuck. He's 6'6". Fabinho. So
moving into the advanced position, he's very adept at protecting the ball.
Look, how does he keep the ball there? How? Has it.
Kovacic.
Raul Jimenez. Okay, just give him the fucking ball.
Oh, great defending. Leon Bailey. Throw-ins given. Both substitutes who've been getting ready will come on at the same time. Fabinho. Mateo Kovacic. Raul Jimenez. And possession given away. Pressing high. And
there's
they
a long
the ball again.
Pass.
Mateo Kovacic. Intercepting it intelligently. Well, he really is danger personified, but in this game, Lee, what do you think we might see from him?
Well, he plays the game as if the ball's his own. He lends it to other players. He's the glue between the team, between the different departments of the team. He links everything together.
Son.
The pass was weird.
And dispossessed.
This is how easy it is to go Wang through Tillish.
And Mane in the thick of things.
Ooh.
Fine reaction from the keeper.
Sadio.
Yeah, it looked like a good opportunity to be fair, but the keeper was more than equal to it.
Oh! Interception's out!
Ricardo Pereira.
You see that, Joe?
James.
He just frauded. I intercepted it.
And that's a corner. And firing it into the area was an important piece of defending. Taken short. And deciding to cross here, Son. Well, it still could be dangerous. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. The referee is given a corner.
It's going to take long.
Put in by De Bruyne. Punched away. Ricardo Pereira. Fabinho. De Bruyne.
He's good.
Mateo Kovacic. Encouraging move from Trojans. Fabinho. And winning it back. David Alaba. Konrad Leimer. Alaba. Bailey. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. And a time for calm on the ball.
Well, look at those stats, Derek. The host dominating possession over the last 15 minutes. If they keep this pressure on, you feel a goal will come. Keep calm, no panic. Just a little bit more quality in front of the goal.
Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Mane. Plenty of forward momentum here. But can they produce? And return to Mane. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment.
Done better.
Fabinho. Now Son. Oh, good use of the ball. Really a very poor ball. And now, passing it through. He might profit from here, you know.
What a pass from Rosellon. Let's go, Rosellon.
The opening goal, 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it.
Let's go, Z.
Get things going again. Swift response required after the setback. Taken away from Son. Mane, Fati, Nutmeg's in a potentially dangerous position. Far from a good pass.
No! Leimer, please pass it.
Useful looking ball.
I need to check what foot is.
A fine block. Just wanted to get it out of there.
You need to watch this. You need to watch the pass.
What can he do from here?
Oh.
Superb defensive judgment to end the attack.
Of course he goes down.
Could really get at the opposition. Did well to win the ball back.
Wow, it's really snowing.
And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Mane!
Let's go!
And a goal! They've added to the lead.
Nice.
Sadio Mane.
Ooh. I think it's finishing.
That is that for the first time.
36% position.
That's all you need, buddy.
They get the ball rolling again, and in the first 45, what we saw was sparkling football from Nutmegs. Are we in for more of the same? Ansu Fati. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough, just looking for that decisive pass. Oh, surely.
Oh, he caught me.
He had to make the tackle and did.
Fabinho.
The goal kick is the outcome. Hwang Hee-chan. And room for the nutmegs in the wide position. And Mane in the thick of things.
Let's go!
Oh, that is a majestic goal!
Should have been to Bailey. It would have been easier, but goal is a goal.
Superbly done.
Let's go.
The game, Nutmeg's well on top. In fact, this is starting to get out of hand.
See how easy it is to go through Telesh?
Mm-hmm.
Just one, Jimenez. Like 1-2 pass, he's gone.
Incision with the pass from Kevin De Bruyne.
Juan Hee-chan, he's a legend.
It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so.
Wow, I see the blocking now.
Jerome Roussillon. Bailey. Now Mane. Sends it back.
He
that is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Son. Raul Jimenez has it. It's a good looking ball in behind. No, not the best challenge. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. He's given it straight to the opposition. Oh, a perfectly timed pass.
That's for the stream.
From the keeper.
Oh.
The floodgates are open. Oh. How many goals are they going to score?
One each
hand. They've created almost so many chances. If they put half of them away, it could be a cricket score.
And a timely intervention. Mane. And he might be through here. Tries to lift it.
Oh, Golasso.
Football finesse at its very best.
He's quitting.
Oh, outside curve. Nice. He must quit.
Yeah. Sorry, I'm getting viewers away with my boring way of playing, but.
No, it's fine.
Mbappe just scored 2 goals, so. Never know.
For who, PSG?
What?
Mbappe?
Yeah, Mbappe scored 2. Oh, so he could be in the packs too. I'm gonna change my team name.
What are you gonna change it to?
Palm Battle TTV. How do I do that? Stadium or what?
I don't know actually.
Structure, sideline. Sidelines. Nothing. Crowds, nothing.
Might be in that like other section, maybe, you know, like those lines in the home front page.
Where? This one? Playtime, leaderboards, player stats. Which one?
Nothing there?
Nope.
Yeah, I don't know. That's weird. I don't even know how to do it.
Anyone in the stream knows? If you have any viewers?
I don't know if Inder is still there. Maybe 3 viewers. Inder, how do we change the team name? Maybe I'll try and search it on Google right now. As it's in the objective, go to objectives.
Yeah.
The thing just reloaded.
Foundation, maybe?
Yeah, in foundation.
Change club name.
Take yeah, there you go. You can only do it once, though.
Okay. Fan. battle.
Let's go, Scorzy!
TTV.
I'm gonna do a Road to Glory on the Fan Battle TTV username.
Didn't Saul already use it?
He has Fan Battle, and then I told him to make a second account last year, Fan Battle underscore TTV, to make the captain of Team Haas.
Mm-hmm.
So I have that. So I was saying we can both kind of like share it, you know what I mean? Like just put no money and see where we can go.
Guess. Yeah. It's my last time playing this bullshit. Unless like, I see someone scoring shit. Like Cristiano.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So right now I have 13 wins with 10 games left.
Buddy, you can go far, man.
Nah, I'm gonna start losing now.
You think so?
Yeah, it gets harder for me. It was a good run while it lasted in the stream. Okay, Messi, yeah. Sadio Mane. Okay, what the fuck is this? Davies, 84, my guy.
Mbabu, Messi. That's like, this team looks good, but it looks beatable.
Yeah.
Who's that right center back? Who's that?
Akanji. Ready to bring you commentary, and joining me is the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon, and we've got action from. He's not skipping, so he's an asshole. The perks of being an asshole.
He did the Polish Independence Day. I wanted to do it, but I didn't.
How do you know that?
I saw his logo.
Hmm. And Lee coming up for you. Really looking forward to this. Look at it, Fan Battle TTV.
It looks beautiful.
Ask everyone to do it.
Yeah. I'll probably do it on mine too.
Please tell me I didn't sub off Juani Chan. Vastly experienced Belgian
Koen Casteels.
I need to check. Nordi Mukiele starts with Jerome Roussillon in the fullback positions, and rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack.
No.
Good. Zakaria moving into the advanced position. Imbolo.
Five viewers, let's go, Scorzy.
Let's go. This match, and look at the celebration. Ooh, Juan Hee-chan. Fan Battle TTV, let's go.
Let's go, boys. That was a nice goal.
He doesn't disappoint, does he? Thank you. The opening goal of the game, then. Potential danger. He is attacking high press and shit. Mane. Roussillon has it. David Alaba. It's there for him. No, what did they do? No, I fucked it up. That was my mistake. Big mistake. Big mistake.
He missed.
That was not all me. Should have. Fucked it up twice.
Well, he's certainly hoping to hit a special milestone, currently on the 99 goals mark for the club. Will he make it 100 today, Lee?
Well, he's simply
100th goal.
Nah.
Easy. He's on 99. Can he get 100? He won't care how he gets one, a header, a foot, bounced off his backside, he'll take anything.
Kanji doesn't seem bad.
Mane.
Shut down, Klosterman. No, oh, Lehmer is just fucking ass. How can you be so bad at passing when you are CDM? Look, all his passes go. My right back is better at passing than him.
Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Messi.
Okay, Messi deserving what Messi does.
Mane. Bailey. Good use of advantage by the referee.
Oh my god, it's really coming down this thing.
Great opportunity.
Come on, Juanichan, my boy!
Today, a masterful performance. The defenders unable to
stop it. In Toronto?
Well, yeah, it's second goal for them here.
Not going out today.
We gotta go outside and do something after.
And he's in.
Goal movement, goalie movement.
Well, as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
He's cheesed.
He is. Don't blame him. It's important to have strong dominance. Oh, I scored this. Yes, I did.
Wow. Thanks to your keeper.
Absolutely dominant.
Yes, he's got to quit soon.
Nutmeg's well on top. In fact, this is starting to get out of hand.
Feels nice, huh? Having Messi and Davies, 600k, getting beat by Juan Hee-chan.
Exactly, bro.
Promise. Now Messi. Marco Reus. Can he finish?
Oh, let's go, Castiles. Let's go, Castiles. What a save.
But he's gone short with it.
No. The game is giving it to him. Finally, yeah.
Back.
I'm fucking up too.
Messi.
Ah.
Jérôme Roussillon.
Please keep it in. Was a head touch.
Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Konrad Leimer. Here's Mukiele. Well, possession is the watchword inside
you
the
just gotta fight through it.
An offside by the merest of margins.
I need one more goal and he'll quit.
Marco Reus.
You got this.
He was in the right place to intercept.
Ah, Mbappé. Man, he got through him. I was hoping that would happen, but.
Oh.
Marco Reus. Untidy in possession.
The high press he's pulling now is gonna fuck up his players.
Konrad Leimer.
Did you guys sleep? OVO. OVO, you don't even know about last night, bro. You don't even know what happened last night.
It's a perfect challenge.
1 minute. Goldie, I'll be right back, buddy.
Okay.
Chance to play it in. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. So the whistle then. And so the second half is underway. They took quite the thrashing in that first 45. Can they turn things around now? De Jong. On to Messi.
In respect to Haas. Wait, we're at JJP. Tyler's here. Oh! We'll see. When my mom gets home, I'm going to do something.
The same goal. Fuck.
No.
That's how what you wanted. A goal at the beginning. Oh, couldn't do anything.
Missing. No. OVO, bro. We got the PS5s.
Plural. He's pulling high press. How do I... Big Zach.
You gotta fight it.
Mane. Fati. Konrad Leimer. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Opportunity is...
Ansu Fati! Let's go! his high pressing is killing me.
Holy shit, you killed that finish though.
Ansu Fati's finishing is better than Mane. I honestly, like, he smashes the ball into the goal. Mane is a beast. He tackles defenders, Mane. He, like, bully them.
Ball's gone. Mane. Is this the moment?
No, I fucked it up.
Right in the nick of time.
Tried dangling him. You shouldn't, because I suck at it.
Could be a chance to break here.
Yeah. You do it a lot, but you love it.
I'm trying.
So you gotta, like, invest. Yeah, it's like the
best thing to do in this game.
Yeah. Messi. This game is about dribbling, countering. The passing is the worst part of this game.
Half an hour remaining then.
Blocking is blocking, dribbling.
Marco Reus.
I'm fucking up.
It's a good looking ball in behind. Can they convert?
He's an idiot.
Of the situation at the back.
Full switch. Wow. To one each hand.
To the opposition that time. Go. Now potential danger.
If you think about it, the best thing...
Sorry.
Ooh. If you think about the best things to do to learn in this game to get better, dribbling, like sitting, learning how to sit and counter, both of them. Patience, moving your goalie, and like, I guess... I don't know, like tackling or something? But moving the goalie and dribbling are so clutch.
Skill moves is like the first thing I would put on that list.
Mm.
Come Close. On, quit, please.
Quit the game, buddy. Quit Look. The game and then come subscribe to Fan Battle.
His whole team is tired.
I'll fill you in. Andrea wants me. Tell Andrea to shout out. Tell him to come to my house and get the tubes. Anyways, I got a PS5. But I might have two PS5s. Where are we going to get a coffee right now? Is that 9 viewers? Let's go 9 viewers.
Let's go.
If you guys come to my house, I'm down. Come to Vero Cafe. Or Vero Cafe is close. Come to Zaza. I'm going to come in a little bit. Challenge. Bro, but yeah, I got a PS5 from this place called Kohl's, but it's still not processed the order, and then I got another one from Mane. Best Buy. So we'll see what happens. I might be broke, boys. I might be panhandling at JJP soon.
Careless in possession. Fatty.
Oh, yo, you can suck something else for my PS5, buddy.
Wang
Yi-chan. You can suck my thumbs. Come near my house for coffee. Now come outside.
Ooh, that's 60. 60 passing.
Ooh.
60 passing.
Ooh. That was like a reverse flying V. Let's go.
Quit. Let's go. 14 wins. Gold 3. Let's go.
Wow, buddy.
No losses on the stream, bro. No losses.
Let's go. Swolesies are defeated, boys. Yeah.
From 8 to 14. No losses. Let's go.
That's amazing, buddy.
Joe's giving away the other PS5 of you. He's giving it away.
Tell him to go to the McDonald's near my house. Yeah, or come to my house, buddy. I'll make you guys a brew of coffee. Shut up. I'll make you guys tea. Make you guys nice tea.
Andrea wants to get coffee from McDonald's. Joe will give you coffee.
Yeah, come to my house, boys. I'll give you hats and coffee. We can take down this tent in my backyard too, Ovio. I'll give you $10 for coming here. Literally, Ovio, come to my house. Yeah, show my dick for PS5. Is that what he wrote?
Show my...
Or what does it say?
Nips.
My nips. And feed you oyster. Buddy, I might have two PS5s. We'll see what happens.
Takas has dips on that.
Yeah, Takas does have dips. Dude, honestly, like, it actually kind of works out. If I get both of them, right? I'll keep the disc one. I'll sell him the...
Digital one?
Digital one. Yeah. And then I'll sell the other thing. But if I don't get the package, I'm not really pissed. You know what I mean? And whatever. Okay, I get the digital one. It is what it is. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I mean, eventually sell, if anything. There's a loss of money here and there because of shipping and stuff, but...
Yeah, but it is what it is. At least it's like, I know, you know what I mean? Ovio, come to my house. I got to take down this tent in my backyard today in the net at 12.
I'll dig the rocks, all the rocks for you. Okay, this is the game I lose. Let's go.
I'm Derek Ray, the team looked okay.
Yeah. And joining me will be Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up.
Yeah, really does.
Looking forward to this one, Lee. Well, we always know it's going to be competitive. We always know there's going to be lots of...
Andrea can have a tea and then he can leave. I don't need that meeting. He wants to get pegged. Well, yeah, I got a rake in the front yard, Ovio. You know what to do. Oh, he wants to get pegged from Swolesy. He has to pay for that kind of service.
And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. Thibaut Courtois is the keeper of choice. Teo Hernandez starts with Nelson, and he's made headway.
Take the run, Mane. Attacking spark, goalkeeper's ball.
Konrad Leimer. We were up to 9 viewers towards the end of that game. I think everybody closed the stream after that. Ooh, what a scoop.
Well, nothing comes of it.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. That was off the goalie's fingertips and off the bar. Wow.
It was a fine looking attack, but now they've given the ball away. Mane.
Where is baby Jess? She said she'll make an appearance on the stream, she told me. Jess and my mom just stepped out of the house. They're going... They think that the Bay is going to get... is going to go bankrupt. So they keep going there every single day to get deals. But, like, I don't think they're going bankrupt.
What's the Bay?
Ooh. It's like a department store, but it's, like, one of the oldest in Canada, but it got bought out by Americans. I don't know. It's, like, kind of like Macy's, but kind of like, you know, what's the other one? I don't know what else is in the States. It's a department store. It's just a department store. Like, Macy's, kind of like... shittier version of Saks. They have like big fragrance departments, lots of clothes, like they have everything. You have all the like standard, you know.
Big Zach, shut down Zakaria.
Dude, I can't believe he plays Zakaria in CB. It's nice.
He's amazing.
I know, dude. And then you play Alava CDM, and I'm watching. It's looking amazing.
have Hwan Hee-chan. He's a striker, play him right mid. He's insane. Werner.
This is some genius. Tozzi, the vision.
Mane. Both my strikers are left wingers. It's fine.
Beautiful pass. That's amazing. Mane.
Ah!
When you get the 17 wins, maybe I'll go visit the JJP for these teams. It's not that far from my house. Kind of want to Uber there, but whatever. I'm not going to. Disappointing end to the move. Gotta save my money, buddy. Got some bills coming in. Got some money to send. This is Alaba. Potential danger. Dude, I can't believe though that I'm praying for my PA.
Yeah, you sorry, I'm being fucked up.
No, I like it.
Come on, let's go! Big Zach!
Oh my god!
Big Zach!
This guy's a beauty, eh?
Yeah.
Woo! Oh, that was great form in his header.
I deserved that. Dude, look, yeah. look. No. This is bullshit. No, where's the defense?
They're just standing. What? Oh my god. Come on, EA. Come on. That's garbage. That's how this game goes, bro. Some people still keep standing by that whole offside trap off the kickoff. But like, I don't even know, bro. But yeah, I'm literally the only person in the world praying that my PS5 order gets cancelled from Kohl's.
Who's this goalie? He's saving everything. No, no! It's the easiest header in the world, Klosterman.
I don't know who his goalie is. I missed it.
Fucking Courtois.
Klosterman! It might be, yeah, it is Courtois.
Salah.
Dude, OVO, as soon as he gets home, straight to the weekend league, OVO. We need you out there.
David. Can't believe he got that goal.
I know, dude, I know. Sissoko. Road to glory. Disappointing pass. Okay, I'll tell you what happened last night. Basically, at like midnight, this random store Kohl's that like no one even really knows about, they did a PlayStation 5 drop. They had like, dude, they must have, somebody estimated 100,000 units, somebody estimated 20,000 units, somebody estimated 5,000 units, but basically every single person.
No! 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 Look what they called!
What? Dude, they got tangled. They got tangled. Okay, I'll mute while I'm telling the story so he hears.
Yes!
Let's go, Skolzy.
Good bit of pressing. Textbook defending inside the box. Alaba failed to hold it. Well, it's Mane moving through the gears. Rashford.
Come on!
And it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Conte has lost the ball. And so it is. The first half story has been written. He's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Lee?
Well, he's been involved in most of the positive things in that first half and obviously getting that goal.
teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. And the referee blows for a foul. Crossed into the penalty area. It comes to nothing in the end. Rashford. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Jerome Roussillon.
Roussillon on his ass.
Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Well, he's been ruled offside. Conte. Now Sissoko. Timo Werner. Mane. Konrad Leimer. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. And the nutmegs could get in behind the defence. And delivered into the box.
Well, pass it to him.
Effort, but not troubling the keeper too much.
Well, Derek, creating isn't a problem. We can see that from the stats. But you have to be clinical. You have to put the ball in the back of the net. It seems like it's just going to be a matter of time before they do that and take the lead.
And the cross into the middle. And a bit short with the clearance. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
No-nonsense clearance. Rashford. Rashford. The delivery.
There's no way.
Oh, so near, off the post.
Well, so close to breaking the deadlock, but not to be. The woodwork came to the rescue, Derek.
Wow, post goals. I'm just talking with OVO, but wow.
And unable to keep possession. And the counter looks on here. Options available. And Mohamed Salah now. That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
He's in here. Can they stop it going
in? To us, Superman.
Well, no damage done.
How does he do that?
Oh, no. Keeps doing it.
Werner. Rashford. Now Mane. Magnificent.
Zakaria, big Zach. Insane.
We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game.
Come on!
What a tackle.
Look at
what
that.
What a tackle that was.
Salah. On to Werner. Salah. Leon Bailey. An important interception. Getting forward.
There's no, not back. Here, not here, not here.
Timo Werner. Now Mo Salah.
Big Zach is insane.
It has gone. And over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Zakaria. Jérôme Roussillon. Ansu Fati. Well, they're certainly thinking about a winner. And he might be in here.
Farani, how did he... No, Roussillon, no, don't fuck me like that, dude.
Just 10 minutes to go.
Let's go, Scorsese.
Teo Hernandez. Gervinho has it.
Fuck, Torino's winning.
Oh, a lovely ball.
Come on, come on, Scorsese, you got this. Margins.
Dude, he got lucky, he got lucky, and Varane bailed him out like 10 times.
Konrad Leimer. Excellent ball over the
He's
top.
Dead.
Cross towards Mane. Far post here. Disappointing cross.
So Courtois is insane.
Yeah, I think Courtois might be the best goalie in the game.
Zakaria. This is Alaba. Wang Hee Chan. David Alaba. Still
oh, we all want to cook so your team he loses this game. You can't, bro. You can't.
Courtois,
you can't
what the fuck?
Well, we just never know about chances near the end. You've got to be
oh my god. Bro, if there's... Don't worry, just don't think about it. He's just another guy in the net. Uh-oh.
Good technique displayed. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be.
I pass it for...
Let's go.
That's a fucking goal! That's a fucking goal! That's a fucking goal! I deserve this shit!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go, Scorsese! You deserve that, buddy!
Oh, fuck off!
I thought that one was offside, not that other one last game. Buddy, that was a grind, Scorsese. You deserve that win.
He didn't deserve that, dude. He got a lucky kick, like,
kickoff glitch. Yeah, he got a kickoff glitch, yeah. Let's go, Scorsese.
Sadio Mane. Fan battle TTV.
Yeah.
He had four shots, I had 11.
Yeah.
I had everything on that guy, dude.
Yeah, you did.
Obviol, quick sell you. I'm not quick selling my boys.
Yeah, he's gonna quick sell you, Obviol. Don't sleep on Scorsese, boys. You think it was offside? It might have been offside, actually. I thought it was, but the ref didn't, and that's what matters. He got screwed over on one of those last game, bro. OVO bounce, baby.
DDA my ass. Look at the stats.
Yeah, just check the stats. The stats don't lie, bro. At the end of the day, Scorsese ran that whole game, bro. Courtois saved that guy, whoever he was. Like, that guy was, I don't know. Scorsese's on a roll right now. These people are on a different level than Scorsese right now. Like, Scorsese's far, far in superior right now. He's on a higher altitude. It's like training in the mountains at low oxygen and then running at ground level with an abundance of oxygen. You're just like, it's just so easy. Yeah, bro, I know it's snowing. That's why I'm not coming to JJP right now, bro. I want to come there, but, like, I don't even want to leave my house, bro. I'm just, like, just like a hermit right now. All right.
Joe, Tyler's streaming Quick Champs.
Buddy, I'm going to watch 100%, bro. Let's go. All the boys.
This makes me afraid.
Ooh. Oh, or is the ball?
I get afraid when I see teams like this.
Dude, no, I know what you mean, Scorsese. Mm-hmm. That's like when I face people that use Serie A teams and I see Koulibaly, I'm like, what kind of guy is this going to be, bro? Can't wait for this.
What was his defense? Alba, Navas. Lots of holes to dig into.
Yeah. Two things we learned today watching Scorsese play. Mane is a beast, Courtois is a beast. plus Zakaria and Alaba, swap them in game.
And we've got action from the weekend league coming right up. It's the Nutmegs, and they take on Sporting.
Well, we know another thing we learned, Lima can't pass.
Yeah, exactly.
There will be pressure, a lot at stake. Who's going to come out on top? I'm really looking forward to the game today, Derek.
The keeper completely untroubled.
But yeah, well, I'm just praying. The vastly experienced
Belgian Koen Castells will be in goal. Nordi Mukiele starts with Jérôme Roussillon in the fullback position. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. He's enjoying space.
Well, there is a very alert goalkeeper. If I have another player other than fucking Bellarabi, maybe.
Marc-André ter Stegen starts in Bellarabi, eh?
Yeah. Plays with Sergio Ramos at the back. He's out, he's out, thankfully. Antoine Griezmann plays alongside Karim Benzema.
Yeah, I want Tyler to stream, but I want to watch him play. Oh, yo, I want you to stream too, bro. You have the camera.
Come on!
Let's go! That's what they call an emphatic finish.
77 rated.
Chen, let's go!
Running through everyone.
Lima on the ball. Buddy, how about Bailey's touch? Was that Bailey who sent in the pass? Buddy, his touch when he pushed it was great.
Bailey's insane too.
He looks good, bro. You know those videos like the game that made blank by blank? You know those videos? Like, I swear, like, we could make a video of like five guys on this team. It's like the game that made Joe by Bailey, the game that made this person by Courtois, the game that made everybody in the world by Mane. I'll stream naked for you to come here at JJP. Dude, depending on how I feel in the next like little bit, maybe I'll take a little quick streetcar ride. Oh, OVO, I pulled a Filipino in a pack. I think he's a silver.
Etheridge, the goalie, by mistake.
No, I wasn't a goalie. I don't remember who it was.
I wasn't focusing. Come on, get it. This guy is athlete to score another one.
Yeah.
Put the game to bed.
Put it to sleep.
Well, a crucial intervention inside the box.
What a pass.
And providing width.
Bailey! Penn, let's go!
Let's go, Scorsese. Let's go, Scorsese. Could easily have been cautioned. I hate those, bro.
You saved it. I don't know how to take pins. Should have gone mid.
That's okay, you got this guy.
Casemiro. He's not bad. He's ass, to be honest, but just really vital interception. Don't trust teams like this.
And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. And that will mean a caution.
Well, definitely a yellow card, Derek.
Can you skip, please? Like,
foul on him. This prick won't skip.
Jérôme Roussillon. Mane. And fed forwards. Great opportunity.
Well, one heat chant. Controls it. Fuss. Takes it 2 hours to control.
Wow. Wow. Oh, what a big touch off his chest.
Wonderful challenge. And a throw in coming up. Wang Hee Chan. Lima on the ball.
What is this touch? That's why I'm afraid from this game. That's why. Oh, I knew they're gonna do me like this.
Oh. Weird touch.
Well, he's lost it. Real chance. And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper.
Opportunity maybe. What is this goalie?
All types of saves. Oh. Mistake, but that's really important. Oh my god, close the striker gets. Whoa! Bro, the ball was stuck to his chest. Oh. Not giving him a
moment's peace. Fucked it up. I fucked it up. I'm not. I'm just taking shots for no reason. Griezmann.
He's about to go down. Fuck.
Mane. What's the score?
It's 1-0, but they just let us know. Fuck! Whatever, at least Scholesy's winning.
Scholesy needs another goal, or the game is gonna fuck him, I know it.
Get your goal, buddy, get your goal. Is it going to end up being
productive for them? Yeah, the game is already doing it. Konrad Leimer. What a pass from Mokhili.
Oh. And showing fine vision.
Can they convert? Sadio Mane! It's in. They're looking really relaxed
and confident. And not giving the opposition much. Look at this guy. What a beauty. He's going their way. 2-0. What a beauty he is.
Oh, left his man behind here. What a pass. Oh my god. The game is doing it. The game is doing it.
They're trying to make it as hard as possible for you because they know you're good. Really
starting to the touches are starting to come in. And they're creating chances as well. I'm not sure their opponents seem to have the answer,
to be honest. They can't seem to get a foothold in this game. Maybe that's what happens when he's on 5-10. Stuff like that, eh? Just the game. The game's just being an asshole to you.
Look at the how quick that.
No luck for Sadio Mane. Delightful pass. An unforced error, you've got to say.
Pressing high to win the ball. Big Zach. Big Zach. Well, the timing was perfect. Look at this.
Zach.
I pulled him out. I fucked up. Just no, please. 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Wang Hee-chan. Ansu Fati.
Sadio Mane now. And it might be. Cuts it back. Bailey. What happened?
Look at the goal.
Oh my god. Wow, they were just sliding everywhere.
Yo.
Let's go.
Sadio Mane, as ever, bringing so many
back in business, and a below par effort in the first half from Sporting. Will they fare better in the second? Well, that is how to play advantage. Karim Benzema. Casemiro.
Really vital interception here. I mean, how? How? Real danger. Can he do it? Movement, goalie movement, goalie movement.
And they can't quite take advantage in the end.
Now can they create something? Oh, he's off. Can he finish this? And the ball is in the net.
Well, the offside flag has been raised. No goal. Well, it was close, but he just went a bit
too early. He is off. Tackle. It'll be a throw. Well, there to intercept. That's too easy for Scholesy. Ah! So how do you not score that? It's easy.
Oh my god.
Valverde. Strong but fair time. What did I get? What did I...
Look at the passing. Look, look, look. They started doing it. They started.
Cristina Hernández. Repetimos. Cristina Hernández. A real opening now.
The game just needs like...
That fucking game with the goal movement twice.
Oh
twice.
My god.
Twice.
Oh my god. What a save.
But look, look at my passing. Like, they are doing it. I can't pass.
Yeah.
Can't
pass. I don't want to call it. I don't want to call it scripting, but it's like they purposely make like the team. What like they purposely give every team like a few moments in the game where they start crumbling. You know?
Yeah. Like it's if you start doing pressure or something, they will give you something.
Yeah.
Sadio Mane. Sadio Mane.
What a beauty.
Come on, go quit.
Just quit the game, buddy.
Fernando, I know you're watching the stream. Just quit.
Yeah. Just jump on the screen, big man. Oh, 2-2!
What? 2-2?
It's 2-2, yeah.
You closed your eye and...
I turned around for 2 seconds to watch Scorsese closely because I was disgusted. 2-2.
Who scored? Who scored?
I know Lukaku scored one.
One. What the fuck was that? Mane was on.
And Benzema at the hub of this attack. Let's see what he does next. Well, body in the way.
Zakaria is just insane.
Yeah.
Ansu Fati.
Oh, he blocks. He tackles. He heads.
He has 80 something defensive awareness. Higher than most defenders.
It's unbelievable.
Leon Bailey.
Watch this pass. Watch this pass. Ah! Almost, ooh. Almost just.
Modric.
La Vision.
Federico Valverde. How can he take them on and beat them?
Castiles! Goalie movement. Learn from it.
Yeah, you have to.
This guy is...
Scorsese, you're gonna be a goalie in pro club soon.
David Alaba. Roussillon has it. Bailey.
You're just toying with this guy.
Sadio Mane.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now.
Told you, Fabi is not that special.
No.
Ronaldo is. Ronaldo is special. Give him that.
Not getting anxious when they have the ball. Mane. Mane. Options in the middle.
Oh, what a pass.
I fucked it though. I don't want to get a red card, so please give me the ball.
This guy really needs these points.
That's a nice looking ball.
By me. Almost.
Inter just missed a glorious opportunity.
Do you have Lautaro and Lukaku up there? And the
referee blows. Yeah. I think it was Renok, yeah?
Good
this
duel.
This is a free kick.
Good visualization and execution.
Yeah, Renok, yeah.
Mane. There's a slight roll pass. Is it going to be?
Call the game 5.
Oh, no! Watch!
Oyarzabal.
He nudged you a little.
And cut again from the flank.
No goal today. Castiles doesn't want to score.
That's a corner. And firing it into
I didn't move him that time, so. Did it all on his own.
Nice.
Hwang Hee-chan.
Zach. Big Zach. Big Zach. Big Zach, what a pass!
And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time.
Oh, that's a classic Scorsese pass.
From this position. Well, they have the ball in a very promising position.
What did you want to pass? No, he called it. Watch a pass from one.
That back heel pass was amazing. Oh,
he called it, the fucker.
Oh my god, yo, Scorsese, you're fucking on fire right now, buddy.
Rank game.
It's a big game.
Mm-hmm. Let's get it, boys. Let's get it.
Let's go, Scorsese.
I hope that I prove to everyone that having a big team doesn't affect you a lot unless you are in 20 and more. When you start facing Colette and the boys, then you need a big team.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm seeing new names. Crazy IC, El Dilara. Maybe I'll look out of this window. Sadie, what?
Who's that?
I don't know, they are on your stream.
They're saying stuff?
No, they're just watching.
Oh good, yeah. People like watching.
Should follow then, fuck.
What do I say right now? Boys, give this stream a follow if you like what you see. We were up to 9 viewers before. Pretty good. While you were smashing that guy.
he could have called his player, like people with him in the party, go watch this guy. Come defeat him on his stream.
Go see what he's saying about me. Yeah, you don't want to know what he was saying. You're saying your shit.
Come on, find me someone with good ping. That's not bad, not bad. Let's see his team. Fuck me, that's a good team. Questionable left side. I can use that left side to attack him. So hopefully I'll get it.
Mm-hmm.
But his defense is good. Questionable Mahrez.
Hello everyone, the weather
for... Yeah, Mahrez is questionable.
Perchechi is questionable. I can run in behind him. He's like, he has 83 pace, so.
I must say, I do like Fred.
Fred is good.
Yeah.
Fred is a dog. He plays for the batch.
Yeah, exactly.
Caster's promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box as always by Lee Dixon.
Want to score a goal with the big boy Embolo.
Champions Weekend League. Cool. It's the Invincibles versus the Nutmegs.
Well, thank you very much, Derek. The visitors are playing with some style. They're getting results, and that's because of the consistency.
Okay. The coach is doing his job, and
the supporters are loving it. Can they keep that consistency to move up the world rankings?
He's going to score his first goal or no? Nope. Alaba says nope.
Alaba dice no.
Come on, he's behind you. Why do you pass it there?
Son.
Can he put them in front?
He's caught. No. Nope. I'm getting lucky. Need to play a better.
Well, he's done really well with his angles there. Good reaction.
This guy is good.
Too.
Give him that.
So making the substitution now.
Ranked game, so Fred. Just do it for me, I guess.
Van Dijk with it.
No, no. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. This is bullshit. How does it go through my player?
That's garbage.
Match is restarted. 1-0 here. Well, totally confused his opponent. Running with the ball.
They're going to make your last win the top one, eh?
Deciding to go inside.
It has to be fucking goal! Yes! Can do it too, you bitch.
Ooh!
And so ooh! Deep.
That was money.
So a level contest. 1-1.
That was so money. What a goal that was, Cozy.
Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet.
He's good though. He's like, I give it to him.
Oh, they have it again.
I'm gonna suffer against him. No, 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 don't pass like this, like that.
Son.
He got that pen, I'm gonna be so mad. Thankfully, he didn't.
Well, Derek,
thankfully, I'm going, please, please.
Bailey, and he's broken free. Surely.
Oh, what is this book? There's no way.
Well, it was so, so close.
What?
To taking the lead. Just can't believe that the woodwork.
Dude, so many saves today. Off a finger, off the bar.
Fred. He's in position.
No. Yes! Can do the same exact thing you're doing.
Well, the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger.
Oh, what a save. What a block, at least.
Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Oh,
it's me again, like, of course.
Oh, goody.
Joe Gomez.
Look what happened.
Belchici with it.
Yeah.
I need to take with my chances against this guy.
Just cutting off the supply.
This one. Two. Goal. Please.
Bailey. I just couldn't keep the ball. Marcus Rashford. And return to Rashford. Oh, he's given the ball away. David Alaba.
Ah, he caught me back. Alaba, please do something.
Rashford. Pretty good reading of the game to win possession back. Beautifully weighted ball. And failed to keep himself on the side, unfortunately. Conte.
I need to start using Bertucci against him.
High quality defending. Now that's a well-timed pass. Will he find the net? A wonderful intervention.
Like, his defense is doing everything on their own. No, no. No sign on the guy, and he's defending. Like, how? They don't do it for me.
Makes no sense, yeah.
That is. And return to Rashford. Fati.
Of course, Van Dijk. Slides from Narnia and gets the ball.
Walker. Not a good pass.
Oh,
Alfred. Just one on my goal, I think. No, Klosterman. Insane.
Beautifully disguised ball. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Really forceful play to win the ball back in that position. It's still alive.
Come on! Come on! Give me the goal!
Well, it was so, so close. Oh my god, he made, oh my god, he made that save with his knees.
Zach, big Zach. Let's go. You can slide too, fuck.
Fred. Son. And now Rashford. Conte has it. Son.
Yeah, that was one thing I was noticing. People like slide a lot in this game, man.
Should be 1-0. Should be 1-0. No, 2-1.
What the hell is going on? Why is the stream not working all of a sudden?
Which stream?
Wait. I think it's... maybe it's just my computer?
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins.
Maybe it's my girl.
David Alaba is with Lucas Klosterman.
That took me a while.
It's an obvious offside.
Okay, it's still working.
Conte. Marcus Rashford. And take it away.
No way he gets this.
Mane. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Come on, I read the pass. Give me the interception, please.
Can they get themselves in front here? What a vital intervention.
Well, the fans haven't had much to cheer about, have they? But a goal here would be huge.
Let's go.
Fred. Perciche. Not the pass he had in mind.
Look at the pass.
Rashford. Rashford. Perfect challenge. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Fred. Not a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Invincibles looking dangerous. Knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. N'Golo Conte. Well, they have the ball in a very promising position, but now it's been taken away from them.
Van Dijk is a beast.
Not quite accurate enough. Well, off...
Bailey, sorry. Going out for Luzano. Need a little bit more juice on Perciche's side.
Those goals, he crunched time.
Side, unfortunately. There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes, and now both sides will make.
Penalty for Inter! Let's go!
Let's go!
Lozano. Under real pressure here!
I stole a goal! I stole a goal! Yeah, that was fraud. That was DDA for sure.
Wow. Yeah. Yo, you knocked, you bulldozed him. Road to Baggio.
Stop him, and no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Stole a goal. Well, wasn't fair.
See here, it's a good feeling.
Oh, you know, yeah, life isn't fair.
Really, just hope he doesn't hold. Let's go, Lukaku!
Let's go.
Then they take full advantage.
Takes the pens, nice.
Oh, let's go. Yeah.
I would have let him take it if I was a coach. But a goal kicked the outcome.
Oh wow, he fucked himself.
Come on. Rashford. There wasn't much in that offside decision. I don't want this. Give me the fucking ball.
Oh. No. Yeah.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball, but when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert for low possession, counter-attacking football. It's really working.
Just everywhere. He's a beast. And across the touchline, so a throw in here.
He's running in slow motion, but he still catches you.
He's done it like 10 times. I'm like, why do I have pacey players then? He can do that. I mean, it's crazy. Can they square the game? Will he finish? Let's go, Casillas! What a save! What a save! What a save! And played short. Oh.
Wow.
This looks promising. Come on, the game's favoring me. Give it to me! No, that's a goal. He has 10 players in the field.
Topsy-turvy game this has been. Lozano.
Can he open the door to a potential goal? Let's go! Lozano! No less than they deserve. My son.
Wow!
And that might well be the decider.
André. Conte has it. No. Yo, Zakaria is a beast.
Best center back in the game. Ansu Fati. Now you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. And the counter attack is on. Options available. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Let's go! Let's go! Wow!
Woo!
So the current score. Wow!
Well, disappointing end to the move. And given away.
No. No, don't do me like that. What the fuck was that header?
On a move of promise from the Invincibles. Felipe Anderson.
Lehmer, my dog. Come on.
Oh, in with a chance.
Golazo. No! Well, the net was what the fuck was that? He was a long way out.
Who is this?
Ansu Fati.
Oh, that was their goalie.
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it, Joey.
Hey! Oh my God, Squazzy. Cute. Sorry, bud.
Seventeenth win. Let's go. And defeated them.
Let's go. That's huge. Are you gonna go for these next three or what?
Of course so.
You have to, bro. Oh my God, Skulls, you're a monster right now.
Tired though, I gotta say it.
Yeah.
What do you think about the geniusness of subbing on Lozano and Petit's side? Fucked him up after that sub.
You did, for real.
That's all it is. You have to think about the other team's defense and how he plays.
Yeah, definitely.
Like, against me, having Mendy and Semedo, that's it. I can't do anything on the wing. So I need to switch formation.
Uh-huh.
But when I see some team having someone else, that's good news to me.
Yeah.
No, I'm not playing on this ping.
Choose your ping.
No, I'm not playing on this.
Oh, 4-2 for Inter.
Let's go.
What a great morning.
Who scored it?
Lautaro.
Lautaro's a good player.
Yeah. Torino fell apart, bro. That's all you can say.
Conte pulled out
Lukaku.
Team press.
Fuck, man.
Who do you have in your mid? Barella?
I think Barella was playing. Nainggolan came on, Vidal was playing. Perisic was on the left.
The old guy is still running.
Yeah. Hakimi was on the right. Our defense was so beatable though today. It was Ranocchia, De Vrij, and Bastoni.
Ranocchia? This guy still plays?
He started.
What happened to Skriniar? Everyone's saying good things about him.
Oh wait, I think Skriniar plays, not De Vrij. Oh, this is...
Ooh. Finally a game with good ping.
Ooh. I bought, holy shit.
What? Okay.
I bought a Slim Jim the other day that said the name is Hot AF. Oh, the name is Hot.
Please look at the team. That's it for the run, I think.
Holy it. Fuck.
Yeah.
But, splendid day for football. And we're looking forward to the game. His midfield is Casemiro and De Jong, that's it.
He has Valverde.
Sorry, Valverde, not Casemiro, yeah.
Valverde's good.
Yeah.
Valverde's a beast. Yeah, I'll try.
Oh, that was a... I don't know if this was a mistake or if this was genius. I need to put my water bottle right back.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Yeah, hopefully we should be in for a good game, Derek. Always tends to be very competitive in the Foot Champions Weekend League. Lots of pressure, lots at stake. Hopefully it lives up to the billing.
Bilarabi, I can't wait for you to go out.
Oh, wasteful from the nutmegs. Nnamdi Mukiele. He's given us away. He's going forward well here. And that was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in. Well, you never quite know who's going to dominate a game in advance, but I think you can maybe make an argument for this fellow. Lee, what do you think we'll see from him?
Well, when you're playing against a player, sometimes you're trying to look at what his qualities are. Is he a good hold-up player? Is he quick? Is he this? Is he that? But when somebody tells you he's a finisher, you know you're in big trouble.
Let Robbie do something good in your life for once. Scores, let's go!
No way!
Yes!
You're not going to the gulag tonight, Bellarabi.
No, he scored and got subbed out.
That's it.
To the keeper. He just smashes it past him, gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
Gulag life.
Ansu Fati. Chance to do damage. Did look as though they might be onto something for a second or so. It's been given away here by Ronaldo.
And possession well, there given he's away. Good, good. He's so good.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Tremendous challenge. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. And deliver towards the back post. The end product just wasn't there.
What a tackle, Leimer.
Well, nicely cut out.
Then Alaba.
Oh, a perfectly timed pass.
Oh, he saved it. Ter Stegen. What's his weakness, oh, Joe? You had him.
Dembele. Honestly, he was pretty good at everything. He just his kicking wasn't the best. Somebody beat me.
Hazard.
I think the games I've lost are so
good. But comes to nothing in the end. And a throw in it's going to be. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Well, pressing really high.
Excuse me.
Wang Hee-chan. Mane.
No, that's far. Ref!
Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Ansu Fati. Lima on the ball. Fati. Great opportunity.
That's goal.
There it is, the goal they wanted for security. They lead by two now. They can breathe that bit more easily.
Let's go.
It's going their way.
He moved his goalie too.
Yeah, exactly. You should just let Ter Stegen do his thing.
Yeah.
Now the attack fizzled.
Now that he saved them once.
He would have saved them. Like maybe he might have been able to find a different hole, but
pressure on the opposition defense,
and they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably. Definitely look as though they want to make this move.
Oh, that's a good.
Could pull one back.
Watch this. Watch this, Joe. Flight nice and early.
He had an empty net.
Good idea, that particular move, but not to be.
11-11.
Fati. Excellent defending. Now given away by Nutmeg.
Ooh, I must say, that was hot AF. They did not lie. Holy shit.
Wang Hee-chan. It's a weighted pass. And space here on the flank. Can he take the chance?
You know who's hot as fuck? Ansu Fati.
Well, you've got to say
Ansu Fati Effi.
That scoreline tells you all you need to know.
Cool, so you're like possessed right now, bro. What's going on?
Throw-ins given. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire.
Nah, fuck it.
Take it away.
Need to score another to wrap up the game. This guy is fucking lucky. Forward.
Will he find the net?
Oh. Let's go!
And a very good challenge.
Watch the block. Ha!
Fati.
Wow.
Ooh, fucking.
Well, the ball lost here.
Oh, lucky block by the center back on his team.
Well, he's outplayed and outthought him.
Sergio Ramos.
The first half here comes
Ramos is the only like Spanish guy I would want to get in the game.
100%. He isn't that good.
Maybe De Gea, maybe. But like,
I have De Gea, he doesn't play.
There you go.
I don't play Ramos too.
You have him?
No, even if I had him, I wouldn't play him.
Oh yeah, well, it'd be tough to put in
easily
there, right?
Easily beat him. Like, he's a dog. He would tackle you, but...
So back in business and work to do for
easy,
the
he can easily, like, run by Baston.
Well, give it to these guys. Nobody wants to quit.
Mm-hmm. You can always, like, have hope. You see fucking Lehmar... Zakaria, why would you quit?
Exactly.
Struggling to keep the ball.
Coming back is easy in this game.
It's true.
He's good too, like.
No, like you, like all the guys you've been facing are good. Like a couple of them were like really good too.
Big Zach.
He blocked out with his toe, with the tip of it, square on. Backwards header, or was that a punch?
Punch.
And they've won possession again. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break.
Lost.
What a goal! Ooh!
Oh.
Ooh!
Wonderful to have that in your repertoire. Well, it has been one.
Now you're just tic-tac-toeing at half. I have tic-tac-toe breakaway. What the heck? The mobile app of Twitch blocks the word AF.
And cleared away. Konrad Leimer. Really nice ball.
Yeah, he pulled the ultra attacking. Ah, I fucked it. I didn't see the goalie.
Chance missed. It might come back to haunt him.
Time
and time again, and he's now just gone and fucked his line.
It's okay.
I'll give it to Ramos. He's like close to Virgil van Dijk in like interceptions and shit. Look at Klosterman. Who's Cristiano in front of this guy?
Holy shit, Klosterman going into that when he was running, he gave it all he had. Oh, you went to the far guy. Wow.
Vigen.
Yeah. These games made me buy
money. You see what I'm saying about Mbappe? He's not that special. Like Ronaldo push two players and hit it. But Mbappe is not that special. He's just going to make a run. Like what? So? I'm doing it with Neymar and Fati. Mane and Fati. You're doing the same exact thing. Look at Ronaldo. Like he does this shit like this.
Yeah, and you know what? You don't feel obligated with Mane.
I tried.
Yeah, don't let him back into this. You don't feel obligated with any of these other guys to like take the game on yourself. Like sometimes when I have Mbappe, I'm like, fuck, like I need Mbappe to have the ball, you know what I mean? That like lowers his like percentage.
I stole a goal.
You're getting the bounces right now.
Yeah. Ansu Fati, I didn't expect him to jump like that.
That smile on his part. This guy is demoralized.
Oh, wonderful bit of skill.
I hate it when players just stand around him. No, maybe look.
Yeah, he's just standing. Maybe after next goal, do a offside trap. I don't know.
Yeah, I'll try it.
You might as well try it.
might be able to produce from this position. Bailey. And he cuts in from the wing. Really good reading of the game to win possession back.
Look at this! Offside trap my ass!
Oh my god, not that guy. Oh yes!
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed.
I know he's gonna do it too, I knew it.
Dembele.
No.
Outrageously skillful.
Oh, he took him out.
And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Now the nutmegs might be able to profit.
Oh, he did a nutmeg on that? Wow, Klaassen, big tackle.
Looking attack.
Nice, Lorenzoloni, you suck.
Will they pay the price? Well, a very easy offside decision to make.
Wow. Oh. That's offside, no, right? That's good.
Of what occurs in the final 15 minutes.
Not today, not today.
Getting in there to intercept.
How stupid of him with Ramos. He should have tried.
Yeah.
He should have done more with him there.
Oh, showing excellent vision.
Cash heels!
That's cool. He's rushing, like, you could tell.
Yeah. His whole team is in my, like...
You're third right now. Look at that. I'm counting. There's seven guys.
Yeah. It starts wasting time, I guess. No. I'm gonna play my game.
Four
goal
defense. No. If anything, you waste time in his corner, but not in yours. Oh, Bailey.
Someone come, please.
All these, every guy you face, you like, they're like, look at Bailey, come on, man. Really, Bailey?
They work like this. You start saying bad things about them, they're big, like it.
The referee, yeah. That was foul play, but advantage it is. Fatty.
Look at Klosterman being a beast.
Excellent challenge.
He's on.
Mane.
Mane, go for it.
Wow, what a ball by Bailey, bro. Oh!
I just went for it.
Yeah, no, that would have been sick if it went in. Ooh.
Ah. He's four star Bailey. That's why I try dangling with him when I get it.
Interesting. And he's like pretty big too. Like
all four players I have up there, four star weak foot at least.
Mm-hmm.
And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time.
Zachariah though.
Sadio Mane's cross. The header, but far too straight to worry the keeper.
Yeah, meat and drink for a goalkeeper of that class.
Yeah. And there goes 7-3. The final whistle
and the home fa- wow.
He got spanked.
You guys, that was a big spank. Yeah, that was a huge spanking. Ansu Fati is AF. That's his initials, I just realized. He is hot AF. Bellarabi got a 6.3 in 10 minutes.
He scored the goal and we left the game.
That's it. He called his grandkids. He's like, did you see my goal? They're like, no, we got home 10 minutes in. You were already off the field. We saw you just as you were coming off. It's hilarious.
What's this?
Look at his stupid beard and his smile. Look at Embolo, bro. Embolo's one of those guys. He just wants to be in the championship photo.
Listen,
at the end of
listen,
the season.
Listen. To be honest with you, Embolo's not bad.
Yeah,
he has 4-star weak foot. He's huge. He's fast. He can do it
wow.
all.
That's a guy. He's your only common player.
I have Joe Gomez on the bench, but he doesn't play. I have Zakaria and Klosterman.
Yeah. I started starting Gomez, but I was bringing him on the bench in case I got reds, but I surprisingly didn't get any reds this weekend.
Surprising.
Last weekend league? Yeah, dude, I got reds, bro. Mm-hmm. A lot of reds. But like, yo, like some of the guys that beat me, it was like a flash. Like they banged in like four or five and there was like nothing I could do. It was like,
wow. Yeah. It is what it is, bro. He has a good team, yeah, this guy, too. Yeah. Listen, now he has Walker and Mendy, so it's gonna be hard as fuck for me to go through them. Mm-hmm. Mr. No Money. Obviously from your team.
And he's from Canada, eh? Hi, everyone,
Pause, let him see Fan Battle TTV. Four,
yeah, exactly. He's got like four strikers on the field. Then again, well, no, actually you don't, because Bailey is not really a striker. He's a pure mid.
Yeah.
A pure wide player. We've got action from the Foot Champions
Weekend League coming right up. For triple two. I can't wait for this one, Lee. Well, almost what does the Foot Champions Weekend League mean to you? To me, it means excitement. Oh, Bolo, I cancelled the pass. Lots at stake. I'm really looking forward to the game, Derek.
Ooh. Valverde. Well, attacking possibilities.
Mendy. Out. And here's Dembele. Mendy. Patient enough build up. Can they carve out a chance? Might take the lead. Crucial intervention. Tomorrow. Just then amid impending not today, Paul. Not today. You can't do it on me.
Well, he does most of his best work on the right hand side in attack. Karim Bellarabi. Lee, what do you think?
Bellarabi, go out, please! When I look at a player I'm playing against, you suck! The first thing I look at is how quick is he? And if he is quick, if he's got pace, I have to play him a certain way. That's my first objective. Stop him getting the ball so he can use it. They didn't change my formation! Give me my new. No tactics, nothing. Come on!
Rashford. Perfect challenge.
Nice.
Real Embolo. Embolo, what a pass. Showing fine vision. It might be on for them. Okay. Bellarabi, go fuck yourself. He's so heavy. No agility, nothing.
Oh my god, bro. Karim Bellarabi. Could have been a penalty, but like he lost the ball himself. Still level here, but the pressure escalating.
Crossing opportunity. Teammate and support. You are a beast. Bellarabi scores! Look how Embolo kept the ball though. Like he's a beast. Well, here's the
replay. He's done really well to he was working in the corner there. Everybody's putting their hands in their hands like, Bellarabi, guys, come on! Smashing goal.
One assisted, the other guy scored, and they are leaving now. Sad. And Zaha has it.
Hey, they did their job, bro. That's all that matters. Well, they're on the scent of something positive.
Valverde, Sissoko, and should now be Zaha. Off, yep. Well, borderline offside, but correct. Nordi Mukiele. Oh, come on! The ball away. Lamer, like, he can't be that bad with passing. Just cutting off the supply.
A successful intervention, winning the ball back.
Konrad Leimer. Fatih. Well read to put an end to that attack.
Could have fed him there.
Ansu Fati.
Let's go, Klosterman.
Dembele on the ball. Valverde. Is it going to end up being productive for them?
No.
The referee spotted the infringement and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine
menace. What is this guy gonna do? He pulled like 10 players.
Fuck.
And a long way. He scored free kick.
No, he didn't.
Yes. I didn't move the goalie. That was my bad.
Fuck.
Leymar like attacked him for no reason too.
Mm-hmm.
Wang Hee Chan. Leymar on the ball. Disappointing pass.
Leymar! Oh my god! He loses every ball he gets.
Dembele.
Oh my god, that's, come on.
He scored another.
No.
Leymar is fucking me up.
Incredible stuff.
Wow.
Look! Why does he pass it like this?
What?
And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. An incisive pass.
Yes, go! Move your goalie and Sadio will score it, even though you moved him correctly. Sadio Mane!
You did move correctly, but you did well to bang it. Huh.
I gave him 2 goals for no reason.
Yeah. Is Leymar lefty or righty?
I don't know. I think he's lefty, but he can't be fucking up like simple passes like this. I need to check after the game.
Can they get in behind them? Can he give them the lead?
Oh, well.
Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that.
I just saw his away fan section. That was funny.
Ansu Fati. Mane. A real defensive commitment there.
What the fuck is this?
How is that not a foul?
And the whistle is sounded for half time in this game.
We need Bailey and Mbolo to score, I guess.
Mr. No Money.
Poor man against Mr. No Money. Oh, previously a poor man, now Fan Battle TTV.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half.
The most hilarious. Bro, you're getting Fatty. You're better even without the market. It's hilarious.
Sissoko.
What do I have to do to get the ball off him? Like, sometimes I don't understand this game.
And they could do damage.
Oh my god.
Rashford. And now Zaha.
Of course he scores.
To take the lead.
No.
Well, I think you could call that. Mokili bailed me out.
It looked a certain goal. Mane. And he read it superbly.
Look! Look! No, 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 no. He fucked up. I got the ball off him. How does he keep it there?
Marcus Rashford. No way.
Rashford. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession.
No, it took me a while. I hit it. Because I changed my angle.
Run slightly better. Offside.
Ah.
Should have hit
he took
without
off.
Changing. I should have hit it without changing.
Yeah, taking a risk.
Now Sissoko. Valverde. And they need to get tighter here.
He's a rat. He's trying to get
this guy. This guy's a rat, yeah.
Zaha. Chance here. Zaha.
Look, look, look. How did... That's how easy it is, I guess.
No less than they deserve.
No.
3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that?
Two fake scoops? Like, what is that even?
My defender's right in front of him, too.
Yeah.
Playing Volta, I guess.
Wilfried Zaha. He did the offside trap right off the kickoff.
No, no! Look! How is he keeping the ball there? Give me what I deserve, game. I'm not asking for a lot there.
Interception to snuff out the danger.
That's not a foul. That's not a foul.
Rashford.
How's that not a foul?
Excellent defending. Well,
please. Look, look, you can't get the ball off them.
Cuts it back. He might be able to carve something out.
Oh.
Ansu Fati.
That's a red. That's a fucking red. No, no.
Got to book him, I think. Certainly a tricky call for the referee.
Should be a red. Come on, red.
Although there are those who would argue that was the denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity.
I'd be one of those, Derek. I think he's very, very lucky to get away with that. Got the yellow. Should have had a red.
And he read it well, intercepting it.
Ah.
Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming.
This ref has to start calling more. Come on.
That was foul play, but advantage it is.
Nah.
Perfect tackle.
My fake shots are apparently weaker than his. His go through the defense.
Well,
mine.
To the final 20
doesn't.
Minutes here.
Yeah.
Valverde. Moving the ball forward with purpose. He read the situation defensively and did his job.
What is this pass? What is this? Why doesn't go further?
Wilfried Zaha. And return to Zaha. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. And he's through here.
I fucked it up. No, yo, yes, 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 yes!
Let's go. Let's go.
I got lucky with that one.
This guy should have two reds. Let's go.
I'm getting Lozano in.
Would have the confidence to try that. Simply magnificent.
Lozano pass.
Federico Valverde. Joe Gomez. Fati. How can they nudge in front late on here?
He got Werner in.
Ansu Fati.
Ansu Fati's in. Fuck.
Goretzka. Come. That's a very impressive piece of defending. 10 minutes left for play in this match.
No way he tackles me like this. No way he slides from there. What is this game?
Oh my god.
Federico
should
Valverde.
Be, that should be a foul too.
Look how he's getting the ball off me. Look.
The emphasis is on creativity.
What's the point of reading this game? What's the point? What's the point? Look, oh my god, he's jumping!
And that could be oh so important.
just bullshit right now.
No, that would be us.
I moved the goalie to the other side too.
Ansu Fati.
I need to change my tactics. Allow me, please. Fuck. He's wasting time now.
Mendy has it.
Look at this. Look at this. You have all this team and you're afraid for my team. Lucky ass.
Rashford.
Go back, go back. Like a bitch.
Plenty of players waiting in the middle. In with a chance.
Oh my god.
Leon Goretzka.
Don't deserve this loss.
That was BS.
Into the advanced position. Can he finish them off? Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle.
And total BS. Played way better than him. My goalie jumps like a Superman. Like how? What was that animation? Like why would he jump outside his goal? This seems normal. He has pacey defenders. Has no CDMs at all. What? What is this guy gonna play?
Yeah.
It's gonna be weird. If anything. I'm so mad on the last game, bro. What is this guy gonna play?
Just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. My name is Derek Ray, and with me is my commentary partner Lee Dixon, and we've got action from the weekend league coming right up. It's the Nutmegs versus Union.
Well, we always know it's going to be competitive. We always know there's going to be lots at stake. It's going to be
what's
exciting
up, Twitch
as well.
Rebound.
Will we get a great game? Let's have a look. Can't wait for it, Derek.
How you doing?
Hwang Hee-chan. And space here on the flank. Crossing opportunity. Zakaria.
But an obby. Oh! Oh! Oh!
Zakaria. Is it going to be?
Let's go! It's off.
Oh!
Yeah, it's in. Let's go.
Let's go.
You can see why the manager's furious. Just really poor play.
I thought it was offside, to be honest.
Too easily in the danger zone. And at this level,
I thought Bellarabi was about to get his third goal.
Not good enough.
He moved his goalie. No, fuck.
And dispossessed.
I don't know what this guy's playing. How?
Saint-Maximin has it.
No CDMs.
That's
like
very good refereeing to let the play flow. Can he put it away?
Okay, of course, of course, of course.
What a contest this is turning out to be!
He scored?
Well, we can take another look at this. There's nothing much the keeper can do. Close range finish, really good play, and he doesn't miss from there.
So, a level contest, 1-1. He pushes me like this and nothing. Nothing. Go fuck yourself. Oh, this game is... This game is... something else.
Well, they've given him too much space. Can he put them in front? But it can't get all the way through.
This game is something else today.
Over it comes.
Oh!
Slipshod passing. Fine teamwork to win it back. Mane. Went in strongly, decisively.
Get the ball off him. No way.
Bailey. Fati. Oh, he's given the ball away. And players waiting in the centre. Bailey. High quality defending. Rodrigo. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Jerome Roussillon. Can they take the lead here? Chance maybe.
Okay.
Well, nothing untoward happened.
Well, Derek, still all square, but how?
Alisson's saving him. Save that? That's all I'm saying.
Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Far from a good pass. Leon Bailey. Mane. And threading it forward. A mischievous effort.
Let's go.
Oh, and that is an audacious chip. Well, he might smile. The goalkeeper.
This guy can't defend. I need to put this game to bed. I need to get rid of the kickoff shit.
Kickoff again. 2-1. The smoke here. Ansu Fati. Mane. And the cross into the middle.
What's this head of Wan Hee-chan? What the fuck was that?
Rodrigo.
Mr. Twitch rebound, what a beauty. Remember that
disappointing
game?
For Union to give it away like
he's
that.
Bouncy.
It might be. Important block by Walker. Williams. It'll go harmlessly through to the goalkeeper. Mane. This is Alaba. Bailey.
Offside.
The ball is in the net. And that is not going to count. The decision is offside, Lee.
Well, it's a good decision from the assistant referee. Spot on there.
Intercepting it intelligently.
Weird passing. So weird.
Oh, he's really opened them up here. Well, well, well. How many
they pass it like this, then
the
Sterling pulls out this.
Magnificent.
Aww.
Level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride.
Just can't believe it.
Konrad Leimer. Sadio Mane now.
Got lucky, let's go. Please. Continue being lucky.
Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Not testing the keeper at all with that effort. Oh, the keeper needed to do an awful lot better. Mane.
Oh.
What is wrong with Alisson? He's saving everything.
The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Adama. Possession changes hands. The interception there.
Look, look. That's not a foul. How can I pass if he's
hanging to my foot.
The first half here comes to an end.
I need to win this.
Well, this man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Lee.
Well, he's been involved in most of the positive things in that first half and obviously getting that goal.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Joe Gomez.
This game does not reward you in reading a pass.
Sterling has it. And return to Sterling. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Mane. Ansu Fati. Can he put it in?
Alaba, a beauty. Let's go.
You can't really say defenses are on top.
That's 3-2. Alaba deserved a great time. Even with his weak foot.
That's 4-star weak foot.
Let's go.
What can I do from here?
Yeah.
Well, that's really good, on the eye,
and the decision is one of offside here. Poor pass under no real pressure.
Oh, it would have been nice.
And they need to get tighter.
No, no, Mane was there. Why? Why wouldn't it switch to him? What's wrong with this game?
A deft clearance.
Would have been my goal.
David Alaba. Good visualization and execution. And intercepted it.
Ah, I fucked up. Damn. I deserved it. I deserved it. I passed it to him.
Edge of the seat stuff. And level again here. This has been quite the rollercoaster ride.
Come on, ref. Come on. He.
Amber inside oh! The final.
He murdered Manny there. This is. This is a foul. And that was.
Has he got away with one there? Yellow card only. Was there a case for that to be red?
Maybe an orange. Let's give him an orange.
Rodrigo. Dembele. Well, racing past his man. Now can they counter clinically?
There's no way he gets to the ball before me. There's no way again.
Sterling.
Oh.
Rodrigo.
Just give it to him. Just give it to him already. Fuck. Ref! Ref!
And here's Dembele.
Watch! Joe, watch! My guy got injured from that, too!
Whoa!
Dembele.
Give them that fall. He gives them that. He gives them that! I'm gonna lose my mind. I'm gonna lose my mind.
How is that a foul?
This guy is just...
And it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. So a personnel change then. Coman. Let's just clarify the injury situation. Our man on the side of the pitch is Jeff Reeves.
Oh, horrible injury to his shoulder there. Landed right on top of it. Let's go! He won Heat Chan.
Let's go, score.
That's Makiele's goal, 100%.
And that might well be the decider.
He subbed on Kingsley Coman.
Dembele. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough.
And
just looking for that decisive and, pass.
Look, that's a clearance. No, don't fuck up.
Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Very much run of the mill as saves go.
Wow.
Read it superbly to take back possession. The attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. Oh.
No, please, ball. Someone cover mid.
Vinicius Junior.
Slap down Vinicius, your boy, too.
Cleared away, yeah, comprehensively. Beautifully weighted ball. Could it be? Trying to love the keeper.
Oh! Bar gets... Oh. That's crazy.
Oh!
So close to extending the lead. They keep on pushing like this. Surely the pressure will tell. Can he do it? Oh, let's drama here!
Kingsley Coman scores.
No.
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. That pass could be troublesome.
Let's go!
This is why we adore this game.
Let's go.
They're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is
over. Let's go.
There's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner.
Close to me. Let's go.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? This looks threatening. Wow. Can he put it away?
Let's go! Shut down.
What a ball. What a goal.
He lost. Let's go. He quits.
Let's go.
One more game to 20.
Let's go.
How many games do I have left? 3 games. Please give it to me from the first, please. That guy was insane. He plays without CDMs. He has like 10 players on my field.
One away, Scozy. Let's go, buddy.
I want to win this. Can't believe I lost the game. That game, I can't believe I lost it.
Yeah, that was rough.
Come on, give me this. Come on. That's Kante, Bruno, Cristiano, Neymar, Mane. Gonna be tough. I need to play on Arnold's side.
Welcome everyone on
Wow, this guy's a crazy team.
I need to play on Arnold's side. Finally need to spank him.
Perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down.
I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. I'll tell you what, Lee, this ought to be special.
Well, thank you very much, Derek. The visitors are playing with some style. They're getting results, and that's because of the consistency. The coach is doing his job, the players are, and the supporters are loving it. Can they keep that consistency to move up the world rankings?
Zakaria. Oh, great defending. This is how it looks for the home side. Hugo Lloris begins this game in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold starts with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. And leading the line today is Cristiano Ronaldo. Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. The vastly experienced Belgian Koen Castells will be in goal. Nordi Mukiele starts with Jérôme Roussillon in the fullback positions. Leon Bailey starts with Karim Bellarabi in the wide areas. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Plenty of people are keeping an eye on him today. 100 appearances for the club and quite the accomplishment. And in with a real chance.
Mbolo, come on! Bailey! Oh, he saved it, the son of a bitch.
Goalkeeping at its best. Really, really top draw.
Oh.
Both substitutes who've been getting ready will come on at the same time.
Zakaria! Oh!
I thought he was going to score with that header.
Yeah, it was a quality cross and he gets up well. And it's just wide.
Oh.
Alan. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch.
No, Varane is good.
And the referee is quite rightly letting it go.
Of course, Cristiano keeps it. Fuck, he's good.
And Neymar.
My boy.
And a throw in.
Mukiele is insane.
Wang Hee-chan. Being pressed and pressed high. David Alaba. He's enjoying space. Sadio Mane in the middle. Ooh. Can they keep it out? Able to close down the shot. And now the delivery.
Ah, Cristiano, near post.
Mane. Promising attack, this. Mane.
Come on! How many times do I have to get the ball?
On to Ronaldo.
Look.
And you don't want to lose possession there.
Oh.
Leon Bailey. He has time to play it over. Mane. Still level here.
Lamer's passing is horrible. Horrible.
Oh my.
Mane. Alaba. It might be on for them.
Ah, he got
intervention.
Me.
You saw the situation developing.
Big Zach standing up to Cristiano. Let's go.
Mane. And he read it superbly.
He's smart. He has Varane on
Cristiano
Arnold's side, so he can't run. No!
Mane.
They pulled my defender away! Let's go, Klosterman.
Well,
they pulled.
They saw that.
And firing it into the area. Conte.
Like.
Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Ronaldo.
Klosterman, you insane. Oh, Varane is an animal.
For winning back possession.
He's everywhere.
Well, as you can see from the possession, there's little between these two teams. It's been a real tight, cagey affair. You just hope it opens up a little, that one of these teams is willing to take a few risks.
Mane. Now Conte. Bruno Fernandes. Well, great read there to intercept. Now potential danger. And the nutmegs could get in behind the defence. A glorious chance.
Oh! Well, he's given a corner. Longley. Fuck.
Played into the centre of the box.
Oh! Oh! Well, that was quality. He got it off the...
Individual brilliance. Showing a real desire to win it back. Ansu Fati.
How did Varan get that from Mane? Look. This is just bullshit.
Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? I must say, this looks promising.
Why would he run away? Bailey, why would you run away? Continue.
Brilliant piece of skill. Alan. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. So the whistle then. We're at the halfway stage.
Close game. Once I rip Lozano and... I'm waiting for Arnold to get tired, and I'm gonna rip Lozano in his side and...
That's it.
Hope this guy is not listening to what I'm planning to do.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Lovely first touch. That wasn't easy. David Alaba. Sadio Mane now. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Can't miss.
Oh, on to 14. 1-0. They breached. What a finish.
Let's go.
Well, as we see again here, the damage is started with a beauty of a through ball. There's still a lot of work to be done, but the keeper presents the near post on a plate and he's punished. That's quite remarkable.
Bruno Fernandes. Mane. Alan. Good looking sequence.
Bite on it! Bite! Fuck, I'm hitting and nothing is happening because he's doing skill moves.
Problem solved for now. Wonderfully weighted pass. Will he find the net?
I got robbed.
Applying vigorous pressure.
Oh.
Should have passed it someone.
David Alaba. And return to Alaba. Sadio Mane.
No, did Bailey. Oh, look at the stupidness. Bailey was running in front of me. He could have scored. He moved the goalie.
Oh my god.
Cristiano Ronaldo. I know he's gonna do it too.
Read it well.
Visitors are struggling with possession, really, but when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert for low possession, counter-attacking football. It's really working.
Ronaldo. Bruno Fernandes.
Let's go, Big Zach.
Supported him almost effortlessly. Fati. Well, he likes to run at them.
My God.
Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And now the delivery. Well, the keeper very decisive.
This guy likes to move his goalie a lot.
And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Played in there.
Oh, what is this header?
Well, I'm not sure what he did there, but he caught it on the top of his head, but whatever he did, it was a poor attempt.
Sadio Mane now. Really good reading of the game to win possession back.
Big Zach.
Mane. Konrad Leimer. Really vital interception. And forward this time goes Neymar with options aplenty. And the referee spotted the foul but has...
That was bold. Fuck off.
And the referee has awarded the free kick. He tried to play advantage, but it wasn't forthcoming. And opting for the lenient approach, the referee, rather than cautioning him. Ansu Fati. High quality defending. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Cristiano Ronaldo. Good looking attack launched by Ronaldo here. Mane. And the cross is very much on. Cuts it back. Wonderful block. Ground to make. Up and perhaps this corner can assist them. And it is substitution time at this juncture, not just from one side, but from both. Oh, great vision. Well, it could be on for him here. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one versus one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Dembele?
No, that's fucked up.
How can they find a late leveler? This could square the game. Superb block on the back of the ball from the flank. Wang Hee Chan. Lima on the ball. And there to intervene. Promising attack this. N'Golo Conte. Dembele on the ball.
He leaves him, of course. That's a skill move. Player leaves him. Interception.
Really nice ball. This could finish it.
No.
There's a saying in football, Derek, that you always get one more chance. They need
Zakaria, what a slide. I love this guy.
Mane. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. He just needs to...
Let's go!
And Mane has beaten the goalkeeper. And what is a master finisher.
Let's go, Swansea.
For you, Joe. It's for you.
Let's go, buddy. Let's go.
Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest.
Now, if you don't buy Mane, I'm gonna be sad.
No, I'm gonna get Mane for sure, bro.
Wang Hee Chan.
Oh, 10 minutes for my PlayStation.
Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Clean challenge.
Let's go!
Well, there's the final whistle, and I'll tell you what.
Should have gone for the elite if I didn't lose that game. That's for you, Joe. That's for you.
That's close, Mosey.
20, I won. Like, I was 8, so I won 12 and lost 1 on the stream.
That is ridiculous, bro.
Do you want me to show the tactics and you can clip it?
Yeah, sure, why not?
That's the cheapest team you can get. It can do wonders. So I play 4-3-2. This is my formation here. 4-3-2, I switch Wanhichan and Belarabi. So Belarabi is the Ram. And I have Mani and Fati. Mani is not the runner because he has better passing, and Mani has better movement and better finishing. So Mane is the runner, so I have get him behind for him. I don't have anything on Fati. Have get in the box and come back on defense for both Ram and Lam. I have one draft white too. I have on this guy. I have one defender who stays back and covers. Both of them stay back and cover center. One of them high, one of them is high-low, because I want one of them to stay back all the time. So Limer is box-to-box, running everywhere. Alaba is staying in the back, and he's the passer. Left and right back stay back all the time. So, yeah, that's what I did with this team. Balanced both depth. No one believes me, but I play on the highest depth anyone could ever play with. Play the whole game with it. I have a lot of width on the offensive too, because when you have a lot of width, I have the Ram, Lam, and I have both my strikers pulling defenders apart. So the holes in between defenders and in between right back and left back, the holes are gonna be everywhere. I have width too on my defense so that I can cover the runs from wide. Corners too, free kicks too. Players in the box. Players in the box is not necessarily for crosses. It's just when you have the ball, you need as many players as you want inside the box so that you can cut in and pass. You'll have many options. One of them is gonna make the run and give you an option, and then in the field. So yeah.
I think
Whew.
I need a couple more players in the box. Wow,
Scozy,
that was crazy.
That was a run? Look.
That was a run, bro. Fatty. You lost one game in 4 hours.
I shouldn't have lost that, too.
I don't know.
Look at the stats. Yeah, one other thing. Everyone needs to have good attacking positioning, and everyone needs to have at least 4-star weak foot upstairs. Up on the... Lamar, that's why he fucks up my passing. He has... low weak foot. He's a fucking right foot, so keep passing it with his left foot. Rezulon, I don't recommend this guy.
That's amazing.
Wanhichan, my boy. His stats are not that good, but you can see how he's good in the game.
Yeah, no, he moves well.
And for my players, if he has good pace, like 90 plus pace, have something to increase his passing and shooting. I have dead eye on both my strikers and Ram and Lam. So I have good passing in all of them, and I have good shooting on all of them. If they have more than 90 pace, that's it. That's all you need for burning defenders. You don't need more pace.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Oh, that's it.
That's like overkill. Wow, that was amazing.
Yeah. Did this for the stream. Let's go.
What a legend, bro. You deserve Ronaldo and Haaland now. 100%.